See if I have that. I think I do. I might have deleted it in protest.
Seems like a good
Where do you
protest.
want to go?
I think TK needs to learn to lose the Jenner hating jerkwad tag
No, I
as
like
he
Jenner
was
2Cs.
piloting a Jenner.
No, I like Jenner 2Cs. It's the regular Jenners that suck. Except the oxide.
So not many then.
You were kicked from the Connected.
Everyone has
right
my
on
lesson.
Time.
That was terse.
I figured. It was either terse or bad, I figured.
I was kicking him vicariously through terse.
1 foot for each cheek. Giggity.
Connected.
Firemoth tomorrow? Anybody think?
Is oh, totally. So I can stop hearing about it, I hope so.
It'll be the piranha.
Ugh. Oh, that's not appealing.
It's the flea.
No, they've said it's not.
It was Mech 16, man.
PGA
Where the heck
says
is it?
A lot of things.
Connected.
Need to find, like, a four-man pug to drop with. If it's all 12 man, we might never get a drop.
So sad. Merc is begging me for server permission so he can use them. Alright. Alright, Merc.
User right. entered your channel. Disconnected.
Server was kicked from the server.
I don't know how to use them.
First victim.
Yeah, just probably should be careful then.
Gonna permaban somebody.
Just avoid the light Wonka's box on fire button.
And just don't give yourself admin powers.
Ah, there you go.
What?
Did it work?
It's a Freaky Friday.
I resisted the urge to boot you in vacation earlier. And this is how you pay me back?
The funny thing is, now you can't boot me.
User in your channel was kicked from the server.
You should
User
give me
entered
a...
your channel.
I'm about to change this. Everybody has server admin policy on the server here. Just saying.
I thought the whole kicking thing was part of your guys' stick.
Yeah.
Well, it is, but they kick a lot.
And hard.
Ow.
Only like once every couple weeks.
That's
what she
said. I'm just worried one of them's gonna blow up the server accidentally.
File's down there. Merc, you wanna ban him?
Oh,
he's dropping with SJR right now.
Yes, he is.
I like File.
He was not back in an hour.
He messaged me.
Are they dropping the CW?
No.
Wow, this is painful.
You should try to hire 4 people.
I'm getting people over. Bandit's sending extras.
Okay, cool.
We got Murph Daddy coming over.
Maybe people actually listen to the video. Which is
hey, Murph Daddy.
For us.
Hey, Murph.
Hey, Murph.
Hey.
Let's go ahead and cancel
you guys need more people.
We're trying to get 12 so we can get matches. We have 8 and we're just spinning forever.
Alright, well, I'll provide myself.
For TK on that.
What?
I thought you were gonna say something.
What would I say?
What do you usually say?
Would I hop in with LFG Murph?
Get a giggity?
Alright, like I'm signing into the game.
Okay. We might be friends then. I thought we were.
Yeah, I'm pretty
Would
sure.
Would you like
are.
To be my friend?
We were at least at one point in time, so.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I've deleted anyone ever, so.
I have lots of friends who are purple, but they won't help us.
What?
What's they the won't LFG? Help us.
I'm in there.
You mean they won't help us?
Do we want
right.
To?
They would. They you would mean, join the team.
But they won't help us.
Right.
There are three. Do we want to?
Remember the Lurm
just,
Cyclops.
Just
think of those builds.
Invite them as many as you can. I don't really care who comes over. We just need. They can. They cannot even play. We just need to drop.
Fair enough.
Hey, Murph.
Hey. How's it going?
It's going okay. Two more.
Right,
we have 10 now?
I played Faction Warfare once since they redid it off. How do I
awesome.
Make a drop that?
Oh, you want to do that?
Go to what? The Faction Play tab, and then on the left at the bottom is Manage Drop Decks.
Do you have Warhammers or Grasshoppers?
Huh? Do you have Warhammers?
Do you have Warhammers?
Yeah, I got them.
Put together three Warhammers or Grasshoppers and then your favorite 50 or 55 ton mech, and basically you'll be pretty solid.
Three yep. Warhammers, a Grasshopper, and a 55 ton mech, Durs?
I said three Warhammers or Grasshoppers.
Oh.
Three good 70 tonners and a 50 or 55 tonner that you like. That's sort of like the easy mode. IS drop deck.
Let's see here. What are those?
What's your classification of beige, Tears? Wolf silver?
I
like
use
more of a camo tan.
I use wolf silver, or depending on, I use phoenix gray a lot. I use phoenix gray a lot.
I don't have that one.
I'm kind of surprised by that. But yeah, Wolf Silver works. I use Phoenix Gray, Wolf Silver. I sometimes use Smoke Jaguar Black on some mechs just because it gives it a darker tone. Or Obsidian Black works too. I mean, depending on kind of the how much is on each of the three channels.
Oh, Obsidian Black looks awesome on this Black Widow, with the Creed Black and the what's the red or the tan?
Oh,
it's Curita Black and Caput Mortem.
Yeah, we have. I may not own Caput Mortem.
Buccaneer Red's pretty close.
Okay. Well, that's what I'll use then. Because I'm not
or
buying
even, even like Hot Rod Dark Red isn't too far off.
What exactly are you guys trying to achieve?
Oh, we're just talking about Team Camo, Team Colors.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm just, modules on these mechs. I was playing World of Warships, and they're like, hey, FRR, Storm Pandas need some more people. I'm like, oh, okay, guess I'll jump over there.
Then you remembered who Storm Pandas were, but it's too late and you were committed.
Yeah, I'm like, man, I haven't even played this game in 2 weeks, so that's putting a lot of pressure having to play with those guys. I mean, it's got to be good.
And he walked in right when we were saying we just needed bodies. They didn't need to do anything.
Yeah,
so yeah,
like,
right?
Oh, okay.
Why is no one accepting my invite?
Are you doing an LFG?
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready to.
Do you want to try it again?
Yeah, you've actually got me thinking about getting a pedal for VoIP.
It's fab.
It is handy. It frees up keys and stuff. I actually use two pedals on the left for just forward and back. That's it. Which I got throttle decay on, and that just does forward back. And then all the right pedals are just like whispers and stuff and normal chat in VoIP, in game VoIP, etc.
Tursa has two pedals, one of them for group chat and one of them for TeamSpeak. And he talks randomly to each of us.
But hey, look on the bright side. How many times have you heard my whisper to the rest of the team to make fun of Wonka chat? Hey, keep that one straight.
Never yet.
Wish Binary was here. I'd actually whisper something hilarious to him right now.
Oh, fine. Just, you know.
Like are there that. A lot of... Are the other groups having search times that are substantial?
Heisen had a reasonably long-ish search time of like 5 or 6 minutes. Then they got a 12NK common one. That was just their last drop.
So I have the base... What is the percentage at right now? Like, where is it at?
So when I started just talking to them 20 minutes ago, it was they were finishing up an invasion match. And then when they got that KCOM match... it was in Conquest, so the bar had shifted two whole bars across.
Nice. Back towards the Inner Sphere.
I think now with everyone queuing, there's a reasonable chance that we can still take the planet.
Well, with everyone queuing, I mean, there's a reasonable chance we're beating the crap out of people and getting them off the planet, and they just don't drop anymore.
Yeah. I was talking to Dane, he said that... like they'd run into a couple of like nine mans just of like more casual teams, and the first time they played them they had like 9 or 10, and the second time they played them they had 2 or 3. So
mm-hmm.
Hey, somebody holler when we get a match.
Who canceled?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Murphy canceled.
My game is close. Hold on, let me get back in. Alright. Note to self, don't alt tab.
I don't know, I only have 11.
Murph crashed.
Oops.
Alright, I'm back in. Or at least I'm staring at the loading spinning circle. Alright, sorry about that. I'm back now.
All good. Things happened.
So if nobody drops on this.
Yeah, I think they still have like queue windows where you can get wins, like free wins and 10-minute waits. I think that still exists, right?
It does. So this puts us in a queue to get to go get a lobby, and then in that lobby you wait 10 minutes to get a match. And if you haven't found something in 10 minutes, then you get an auto win effectively. What this is telling me is there's other 12 vans in front of us waiting to get a match. So you don't go into the lobby unless you're the very next one to get matchmaking.
Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of full lobbies, which means there's probably a lot of 10-minute countdowns.
The games were, I was looking at the war log, they were rolling through pretty quick though. Like you were getting... wins or losses coming in every like 1 to 3 minutes, so there's a lot of people still queuing. It's just that the IS is obviously tonight fairly more a fair bit more populated.
Are there any teams losing that can just kind of take a break?
Maybe people that we can't control. Yeah, sure. But I don't think anyone who's reported to Dane has reported a loss yet. So.
That we really needed to be here 90 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Too bad it was a fun
K-Com
practice.
Doesn't like to lose.
No apologies.
K-Com doesn't like to lose. If they lose one or two, they'll just stop playing.
Yeah, it goes for scrimmages that they've scheduled with you too.
They were running the same like stuff that was meta 2 years ago, like laser vomit EBJs and stuff. That against scrubs they just clean up with even on hot maps, but they're on Terra Firma bringing like laser vomit stuff, and from what I was listening in their chat, you just push them and they overheat and they can't do anything, so they don't bother changing mechs and stuff for map modes, and it just seems old meta to me.
Interesting.
I mean, so if you felt like the way I look at it is they're farming scrubs all day, every day. Let's be honest, there's very few. Like, KCOM and EVIL run 12 mans all day. And even though the pilots are very skilled, they don't really have to try very hard. And they're not competing against the most meta mechs out there. So what works 2 years ago is still going to work for them because they're good as well. They know how to use them. But they're not really competing against
trial
the...
mechs would work for them.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
That was when
they're
I played...
Really competing.
Yeah, when I played CW a lot, I actually felt it hurt my game. Because you're just, you don't have to try so much. So I was developing bad habits, right? Not twisting,
yeah.
Just not poking at the right times, you know? Didn't need to worry about poking, right?
I actually like soft bandit for a while.
Well, and when it was all invasion, it was so lane based. There was no situational awareness required.
Right.
And it just put you into autopilot. You just stood there and shot them more effectively than they shot you, which wasn't hard because they were almost always potatoes.
Hey, Murph. Did you mean to have a 3L champion?
Oh, what? Yeah.
Okay.
His deck hasn't been registered yet.
Okay, I was just making you guys like...
Oh.
He can fix it when we get a drop.
Yeah, yeah.
We're not stopping the search.
Okay. Okay, that's cool. I just wanted to make sure. I know because sometimes there used to be a bug where it didn't save if you got disconnected or something crazy. I was just like...
At this point in time, I don't care if he's running trials. We're searching.
Oddly, the 3L champion builds fine. I've done 1300 damage in a CW match before, the 3L champion, just the stock build, so it's...
Oh yeah, it's a good build.
Yeah.
Well, you've been running that forever, haven't you? You ran the 3L since closed beta, haven't you? Aren't you the 3L pilot I know from a long time ago? Okay.
I didn't play in the closed beta.
Or beta.
The game was unplayable during the closed beta, so... It took me... You know, I was in the closed beta, but it took me until right before the clan mechs came out before I actually started playing this game.
Gotcha. Alright, I'm gonna get a drink. I'll be right back.
Give me one, huh?
I don't know if you guys have, done any of the quick play CW lately, but the conquest and domination game modes are extremely dynamic and a lot of fun in CW. You actually have to pay a bit more. You actually play the objectives, and there's lots of little fights that go on, and objectives tend to matter instead of just in the like a normal quick play game. You just pretty much ignore them and kill the enemy anyway. But in CW they're a lot of fun.
Yeah, I've only played CW once since they, you know, did this revamp, and
yep.
I had a bunch of players who weren't in it to win it, so we got steamrolled pretty hard.
Yeah, what I like the most with New Faction Play is that since you've got new maps, you can have the mech you want for each situation. Like long range maps, I bring my ER large and so.
I guess at this point we're just hoping for a drop. The other guys have to be experiencing this too, right?
Nope, just us for special.
How does the clan forces counteract us by just all leaving the queue?
Yeah, I heard something that woke me up.
What?
Oh, there we go.
Hey. WTF.
10-minute countdown.
Wait, are we playing the game?
Yeah, we've got 10 minutes. And that will change to 1 minute once we get an opponent.
Yeah, it's
not. Back to YouTube.
Do I read this right? Not that long. Clan is still winning this?
By a lot.
Yep, they are. It's been moving back pretty consistently.
So all of this effort can't actually cover the IS potatoes, is that what's going on?
Pretty much.
That's outstanding.
But we did start pretty late into the like NA timer. If we start in the earlier in the timer, then we can get it in our section and keep it there. I think you'll find once we finish the game, the bar should have shifted a few more bars back over to the middle, but we'll see.
But we got to get it all the way over to the right.
Yeah, but with the amount of teams we've got, I think it'll happen pretty quick.
If we get dropped.
Yeah, there's still a fair few clan potatoes playing, though, as well.
I'll start off on Cap Duty. Yep.
Got a match.
It's God handy on Conquest if a couple of people just bring a light.
Yeah, I'm starting in a Cicada.
Close enough.
Right.
We'll deal with it as we go.
Only deck I really have a light in is my extreme range deck, which I don't really think we won on Grim Plexus. We do have a drop, by the way.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yelling at whoever wanted to be yelled at.
Because now you know.
Wake up, Sky!
Huh?
Your pants, we claim them. What? Place them on your head.
They're already there.
Do it.
Sky is always girded for battle.
Isn't that where pants go?
Duh. Also, hi, Alex.
So what's the difference between IS chat and faction chat now? Is it just Merrick, then? Faction?
IS goes to everyone IS, and Faction goes only
just
to
Merrick.
Faction is.
Okay.
Well, for us, it's Merrick, for someone else, it might be Emperor.
Right.
Because it matters now.
Yeah, it's very important.
It's important for voting lanes and stuff, I guess.
Right.
Yeah.
If that's important.
I guess.
K-Comp.
Did we get K-Comp?
I want to.
They will make events when it will be Inner Sphere versus Inner Sphere. They will be useful there, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, because they are going to have events that are one faction versus another that they're going to get like one match all weekend.
Independent, you want to report the results to Dane? I think you wanted that.
It is not KCOM.
Sure thing.
Guess we should.
Aww. Skittles!
Oh, taste the rainbow!
Was the Warcon any unit?
Alright, so the goal, guys, is to
Warcon's
win and get on.
Marine Max.
Let me ask you a question, guys. Is there any difference in winning with kills or winning the objective, or does it move the same?
It usually
moves the same
with the objective.
Alright, well, let's kill and then cap. Alright? All systems
So let's kill them, get them back to their dropship, cap them out before we get all the kills and just win the game. All right, get off real quick.
We have to be pretty equal in caps though, because you can win with caps easily now.
Yeah, you can't. It's very difficult to kill all the mechs before the caps. Finish the game out. Just so you're aware, caps will play a part. You'll see as the game
lights
goes on.
Lights call a cap. Let's get up to gamma kappa. Let's wreck theta.
Yep, mech's on gamma.
Let's wreck theta, and then we will just try to get five cap going and pin them back in their base.
Dude, you're just mean.
I mean, I support this plan, but you are.
We'll see how long it takes you to do it.
Hey, he wants to. If we're gonna do this, let's do it right.
I'm in a war hamster, man.
This is the first time I've played CW in forever, in which I just don't care about killing all 40. We have gamma.
Airstrike. Say something that doesn't involve shooting.
It's alright, Merc. You can still shoot. Just don't run a light, and you won't have to worry about capping.
We found that a group of main body.
Wait, what's up? You found a group where?
A main body group between like F7, F8, G7, G8 can pretty much control Theta Eps, and then you can send a light to get one of the others.
They haven't been around long enough. My question is, do we have any brawl mechs?
Large pulse meads.
Alright, that's fine. Let's get to Theta then. Let's just own the center. We're going to own the center and push to wherever they are. This is aggressive mid range. What that means is we're not going to be passive. We're going to find them. We're going to keep moving to them, but we're going to turn.
They're at FC. Matt, you're going to have company.
Yep. Is it more than one? Just the cheetah.
I have no idea. I just saw it flashing.
Take Theta, and we'll turn and look towards the
something
top.
Going up towards. Charge. Oh, there they all are. Oh,
wow. There we go. Nice UAV.
All right. That's not a UAV.
That's the scanner.
Scanner.
Nice scanner.
That would be
good
an
job,
awesome
scanner. Thanks for being here.
Good work. New
token acquired. So they did have three on Epsilon.
No, independent,
no!
Independent, no!
Not light, no!
What'd you die?
I wanna say, aww.
Alright, I'm going back up the hill. I can't get shots down here.
Yeah.
Alright, listen.
Theta, they're taking Kappa.
Spread around our lights. We need to respond on FC and Stigma.
Beta?
Lights over by FC.
Okay, Stigma. Everyone else has killed main body, so we don't have to do
Rocks.
That.
Sorry, Merc. Right. That's my bad.
Xe Bra was one shot.
Bye-bye. One India trying to run away.
There's a Timberwolf ER large off to the left. I'm hitting him.
I'm focused.
Fox is almost down. All right,
never mind, he's down.
Roll it. Force him off the hill. Get up the hill now. On top. Take the top. New target acquired. Take the top, poke down. Lights, you're on cap.
He definitely said that.
Yeah, they're taking.
Yeah, we're losing
our
starting cap.
Lights, I don't want you fighting. I don't really care if you shoot a mech. Cap something.
I think I'm the only light, and I'm capping then.
Anyone else have a light to drop in after they got?
Yes, I have a fire starter.
I have a light.
Got an Arctic Cheetah here to the left in G5.
That was my light. Sorry.
All right.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Sky, you're a dick.
Julia.
Our main body really needs to move towards Epsi. Oh, we got FC there.
We're gonna kill these Timbers behind us, and then we're gonna move Delta towards Delta Hotel. Move towards Delta Hotel, finish them up, and then we'll move. Actually, if we clog them in their drop zone, is there a centralized drop zone here, or are they underground?
There's three separate drop zones, two are close together.
So can we clog them?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the same old problem we've always had on Conquest. There's no kill counter on the screen.
All right, I need a Kappa, Sigma, Gamma. All right, I need... Who's my fastest mech right now? Matt, Cicada, anyone else?
Yeah, I've got a Cheetah.
I'm near Gamma. I can go there.
Where are you, Matt?
By Epsilon.
Bell, what are you shooting?
Oh, yeah.
Main body,
I'll bring
main body.
Talima.
Main body, hold the hill. TK's time to eject acquired. And get a light and help him.
Okay.
Eject sequence. Who else has a light in the deck?
Murph Daddy does.
Murph Daddy, eject and get your light and run with TK Sack. Get together. Lights, get together. We can't let him 4-cap this. Alright, I need Lances to split off now. We have to get control.
Val, I'm following you around the corner.
Alpha Lance,
moving forward.
Around the corner.
Alpha Lance, let's move to Sigma.
On November.
Hey, Ham, how you doing? We just did our first drop, so are you doing IS? We're gonna make sure we're gonna win this. We're gonna play the objective.
Alpha Lance is going to Sigma. If you are, that is J Bomb.
Watch the left coming out of this.
Behind you, Wonka.
Bravo Lance. Bravo Lance. You need to get to Kappa, maybe.
Oh, that's right, Ham. I forgot. Awesome. Yeah, we got Murph Daddy dropping with us right now. I think he's a Marine Mech, I think.
You should have Epsilon
Matt's
three
getting
by the time.
Close to Kappa now.
Hey, Murph, I'm heading your way.
Did Bravo, was Bravo to Kappa?
Let's go, Sigma. Come on, we got to turn these caps. We got to turn them fast.
All right, TK Sax and Murph are down. Looks like they've caught Independent
pinned,
off by himself.
They're pinned back. Who's falling?
Pushing out. Delta 5. They're pushing out.
They're pushing out in force. Delta 5 to Echo 5.
Hey, Stack. I don't have jets,
just,
by the
just
way.
Spread out and cap first.
Yep.
We're on
I'll
cap
wait for you.
Right now. Spread out and cap. Anyone left fighting them, fall back.
Let's head over to Murph. Let's head over to Independent.
Epsi has to be taken care of now. Who's on Epsi?
Me and Murph are heading that way. Where are your lights? I think Independent's over there. He's got some people on him. He's dead.
Alright,
Oh no, he's killed somebody. Never mind.
J-Bombs, go help them.
Okay.
Go help. Go turn back and go mid.
Yep. Oh jeez, he streaks.
I'm about to die, but...
I'm gonna hold Sig.
Okay.
I'm holding Sigma. I'm a stalker sitting on Sigma. We're turning the caps to sit
They're
on.
They're pushing Theta now with pretty big force.
Yeah.
That's fine. I'll bail off at Theta.
Just ignore it, yeah.
Cap around him. Get Epsi fast. Epsi fast, guys. I need somebody on Epsi.
Yeah, I'm gonna go start getting Epsi.
Full cap everything. Whoever's on Gamma, one stay behind and hold it. Actually, if you got three lights, keep going to Epsi, that's fine. If you got three lights, keep
their
going
whole,
to
Epsi. Yeah, their whole forces
yeah, head in, head into Epsi.
That's
Epsi.
Fine, I don't care about that. Let them have Theta. Actually, if someone can harass Theta, stall Theta, that's fine. Just shoot right, into Theta, drop strikes on Theta. Delay their Theta cap. Is it possible?
It's too late.
Look at
how
many
there.
Wow.
Guys, we need Epsi.
I'm heading there right now.
We're headed there.
I'm gonna be there right now. I'm gonna beat y'all.
Once we get it, we're gonna have
lights,
to turn
Epsi
stuff
and
Theta.
And then no, turn Epsi and then circle around to backstab Theta from.
So Val is gonna turn around and backstab Theta when they move off it. I would suggest gathering your main body
in
somewhere
case,
between Theta and Epsi.
Yeah, everyone else rally FHGA is over there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
They're running to Kappa. They're running to Kappa, guys.
Had an open torso.
Yeah, I just saw Banshee. I'm like, oh, that'll
so
be good.
I guess we could storm Theta.
I'm getting off of Sigma to come harass a little bit. We got four caps. Let's just keep it going.
Push on Theta.
Yep. New target acquired. Oh crap! I got a Brawl Nova sitting here on Sigma.
Theta has been moved. That is clear. We're moving into take.
Something's on Kappa.
Looks like three or four move. Fox 7, Fox 8.
Did they go to Kappa?
Summoner, double PPC, Fox 6.
I don't think we can not fight Wonka.
Do what you need to do.
No, I mean the whole team. I don't think we can not fight. I think we need to do our main body and fight their main body now.
We're going to win on caps if we keep this here. If you want to fight, let's fight them then. If you're there, fight them. But they're turning my Sigma. We need to get a cap.
This is what I mean. We can't stay ahead trying to play this game.
I'm getting into a Raven.
The
whoever's okay, in the fight, call it. Somebody call. I'm not in the fight.
The fight is scattered all over the place.
Yeah, by capping, there is no fight. They're more organized than we are right now, fighting wise.
That's fine. We're capping. It's not hard. Backstab
hey,
caps,
staff,
no fight.
Died.
Backstab caps, no fight. Committed.
It's alright, guys. We've got three cap now, and the score's just about even, so we're on
someone
top of
can
this.
Get the, someone can get the Kappa, that'll be fine.
Yeah, we had a pretty long wait before we got this drop. This is our
so
first drop.
We're moving into Theta right now, so if anyone's around Theta, move in and we can try and protect it.
Just
yeah,
stay back
to cover
and scratch damage it. Let's get to Kappa.
Working on it.
Primary target, X-ray.
Oh, the number's higher too. What number is it? How we have to get it to? It's not 750.
Yeah. 1250.
We're
losing Epsi. We need to get to Kappa. What is it in the numbers?
Smoke, what's your back to behind?
1250.
They're just...
Oh, shoot.
Cheetah, Victor, right leg.
Gone.
Went the wrong way. Left.
They've taken Epsilon.
I'm okay. Right,
I'm working on it. Let's go take Epsilon.
All guys at Theta, move towards Fox HGA, please.
Yeah, we're moving to Eps. Theta body, Eps.
I'm on Eps. We have a body again.
Not for a little bit. Probably not long.
We have a light body.
That's okay.
It's all right. Let's get on Eps.
Kappa's already turning down. That's a good job. We've got Kappa now.
One's moving to Eps from Fox 9. I don't know if it was multiple.
What's the point cap at?
It goes to 1250.
We're actually ahead and we're up. We're just now ahead. We're about to have 3 points to one.
All right, I'm holding Theta.
But yeah, they're going to come in behind you on Theta. I saw something.
I think they're moving on Kappa.
Let us
they're moving on me at Kappa.
That's right, stall.
I know. I'm just letting them.
Target destroyed.
I'm on Epsi.
Epsi's clear.
They're going over towards Kappa.
Oh man, they are. They're all on Kappa.
Sigma's open. Bye, Jay. Open. Love you.
Bella's going to head to Sigma.
That's where it happened.
All right. I'm going to the middle. We need one mech to go to Sigma. I'll hold middle.
Yeah,
theta.
The rest of you guys Everyone are probably going to move Theta.
Heading to Theta right now.
Rally, yeah, we got Overwatch on Theta.
Rally Overwatch on Theta, not to Theta directly.
Right.
Matt sent us a case. I can go to Sigma.
No, we have one mech already going to Sigma. It's
oh, okay, good. Cool.
Echo 6.
Everyone else fight middle. Hopefully we'll receive them at Theta. They're going to come to Theta. If we can stop this wave, it'll be big, I think. Merc, turn around and run towards me. I got cover. Fox 7, just turn and run towards Wonka.
I'm coming to support you, Merc.
Run on my tail.
That's fine. We got you covered.
Hotel 6, Hotel 7,
Merc,
Splinter.
Merc, back away from that hill and come to me here, all right? You're isolated.
But
I'm
going to
shoot you myself.
All right, I see him in the gap there between G6 and F6.
Yeah, they're gonna come around the hill.
But Tursil's
gonna...
up there.
Yeah, it was coming.
I got a light to the left by the containers.
God damn it! Stupid bug.
Uh oh.
I shot you down out of the UAV.
They're light. Maybe this might be a light pack.
I think that was yours, Tursil.
That's fine.
They're coming
up
Fox 6 Hill as
well.
Did somebody just shoot my UAV?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
no,
there are plenty of heavies. So it's not only lights.
No, I'm not. Okay.
Right, yeah, I just saw lights first.
Turn and shoot him, Merc.
You guys need to get off that hill and come towards us where we can support you.
Or don't.
Good idea.
First, back away. Back up.
I've got one Timber on Theta with me.
And depending on how many you got.
I'm watching Theta's clear
two.
Right now.
Okay, I'll come help.
We got Theta hell. We're winning. If you can back
come to me and I-7.
Can we take Sigma? On Oscar, CT. Get him before he gets in there. He's got streaks. Oscar, finish him up one shot.
Yeah, a couple of
acquired.
Six.
Oscar needs to die. Alright, thank you.
Hitting Delta, that's my shot.
There's one on Theta.
Yeah, Viper. We're shooting him. I'm getting an angle on this Viper.
Right now, getting at him now.
Don't worry about him.
I'm gonna try to kill him. He's off. Viper's running off, finish him up.
We got a little tactic.
Alright, I need one or two people worried working on Kappa Sigma. Find one that's
towards drop.
Coming. Turn it towards you. He's got lights. We got lights to our left here. Heavy. Lots of lights.
Where? Rip.
Hotel 7. They're by our drop zone.
Nancy, CT.
Alright, so they're trying to get a cap. They're trying to get another cap. Lights, do we have a cap response right now?
There's one Timber on Sigma. It's
coming
only
back,
one on
I'm coming
Sigma.
Back to slow the body that's coming, that's trying to cap right now. I'm going with Mary Mary.
New target acquired.
Lima, legs, cheetah.
Left arm destroyed. Thanks, Forge. Airstrike
online. Oof. Alright, as long as we have a three cap, it's fine, but I need somebody thinking about how they're going to get the next cap. Who is it?
Hey, sorry to interrupt. What do you do if you've already dropped, but the mech selection and scoreboard is still up?
Just don't
wait
move.
To the next one.
Yeah, let's go on the grab Kappa.
Alright, we cleared him out in H7, it looks like.
I need somebody thinking about Kappa 6. Who is it?
Matt's going to Kappa.
Alright, thank you.
Game's over in 40 seconds, just don't lose the 3 points, just defend.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep the throttle down until we win. New target acquired. Epsi's being taken. If someone can get shots on Epsi, I'm coming to shoot.
That sucks, Independent. New
target acquired. Oh, I still have a pretty good presence by Kef, but I can't take it.
I'm stalling Epsi right now.
They still have a pretty good presence in Theta 2.
Yeah, we're gonna win this in like 3 seconds. Yeah. That is exciting. We've gathered enough
resources. This triumph will provide us. Yeah, it's that's really dynamic. Stuff.
That was frustrating.
That's the first time I've done it. Because you want to just kill them. You want to just kill them, but they won't let you.
Yeah.
Nah, a lot of the pugs will split up and just do solo caps, and before you blink, they're at 400 caps and you don't have one. And yeah, it's there's lots of small battles going on this map.
It would have helped really to know somebody in the beginning, though. I was thinking of the old cap, and then I was like, freaking out.
Okay.
Man,
okay.
I got
because it was like
half a million freaking.
And we were at Epsi, that was the time to turn as
Independent,
group.
Did you get a screenshot on that?
Yeah. What's up, Bradley?
Yo. I didn't, sorry.
Hey, Bradley.
Anyone get a screenshot
one.
On that?
I got one. Yeah, Val did.
Hey, Brad.
Right. Independent.
You guys have a spot?
Yeah, we'll find
yep,
a spot.
You will, because I got ahead of
1.2 million C-bills. That's not bad.
Yeah, right. I got 1 million C-bills with as little as
I
did.
Yeah, I gotta go for the night.
Okay. Perfect.
Good night, I didn't even look.
Have a good night, guys.
See you, buddy. I had a $560,000 contract
J-bomb,
bonus.
J-bomb, skip.
User disconnected from your channel.
Are
launch,
we...
quick.
You in LFG, Bradley?
One second. I'm now in LFG.
Hi, Bradley.
You are now invited to the group.
Are you the BSK CW presence?
I'm one of them. We've had a couple, but I am currently the only.
All right. So we've pushed past. Just in that game, we've pushed it another full bar into domination.
Okay.
We've only got an hour and a half to go, and to get wins quickly. This domination circle, we've had a lot of success in Eisen. Had a lot of success in Eisen, running a brawl wave of mediums first wave. You push into the circle, you can clear the circle, and then finish the game
still
in literally
have,
3 minutes.
Our guys don't have those decks built. We're going to have a lot of mid-range stuff. We're going to play this mix, but we're going to do the same thing. It'll be all right.
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. As long as we get aggressive, right, push them out of the circle.
Yeah, we're going to take the circle, kill them, and then win the game. Joined your channel. Ready up.
Leave one person in the circle, and then everyone else step out of it, so when they get shot, it doesn't, and push towards their half, so when they get shot,
turn
it doesn't
smurf.
Stop the timer.
Sorry. Yeah, one more time.
Makes sense.
Yep.
Murph!
Murphy!
He's muted.
Poke him, everybody. Brittle. Did we just pick up another person? Is it? Well, if Murph doesn't respond in 2 seconds, kick
him. Hey, you guys are poking me there.
Yeah.
Murph, ready up.
Ready up,
please.
Sorry, I was ready. My bad.
Yeah.
All right. We'll pick you in the next one, Ziff. We'll get a spot soon. Hang tight.
Oh, wait, do you guys want to get somebody else in there?
We need to search now.
Click ready.
We're good. Keep on.
Gotta hurry up and wait.
I'm pretty sure I just jumped over here and took the spot Ziff was coming to get.
Well, you beat him, Bradley. I mean, it's
yeah, I'm pretty mid-range.
Yeah, we're all pretty
even shorter than that.
We don't have the time, Val, to sit here and try to synchronize our decks.
Yeah, that's fine.
So.
If everyone just takes like a mid-range LPL push or something similar and then just get aggressive, it'll do the exact same thing.
Yeah, you'll find that we actually don't have to try that terribly hard, even if it's a KCOM group. As long as the goal is killing your team, we're fine. So that last one was sort of interesting.
Yeah, the domination with the Circle and Conquest are a lot of fun now in this quick play faction type maps. User left your channel.
Where'd Ziff go?
Thought of the You Shall Not Pass channel.
Oh, okay.
We're supposed to get snow here. Somebody on Facebook posted the grocery store is completely out of milk and bread, so I just got wine and bacon instead.
Sounds like a great snow day.
Yeah.
We had a snow day here.
Supposed to have one tomorrow night.
Hopefully,
yeah, that's kind of what we're.
3 inches.
Where are you, Bradley?
We're not gonna have snow. We're gonna have ice, because it's raining all day and tomorrow, and then it'll get into the low 20s tomorrow. It's just gonna ice the roads. It won't snow. But
for anyone who doesn't know, this is a Storm Panda jukebox. Will play music. If you don't want to hear it, you can just change its volume
or mute it.
Or mute it.
Where are you living at, Bradley?
I live in Mississippi.
Oh, nice.
South Mississippi.
Yeah, you guys have a lot more ice than even we do in North Carolina, I'm sure.
Yeah, it just gets to the point where we never really have snow. And when we do, it's just instantly gone.
Yeah.
What we have a lot of is rain all throughout winter. It's our rainy season. And then those rare times that drops below 20 for a couple days, or drops to 20 degrees for a couple days, everything's wet, and it's been wet for 2 months, and it just freezes
right.
And ices everything, and nobody salts anything, like, so it's
the end of the world.
Yes,
it really is.
I've had
lives in Dallas. He knows about that.
I've lived in Texas, and I've lived in the mountains of Colorado. It's hilarious.
Well, you remember what? And the problem we have here in North Carolina is, it costs us. It's more expensive to buy the equipment and maintain it because we don't need it so often than it is to actually, you know, to maintain it. Is that for the amount of use they get out of it, right?
Yeah, you might as well just shut the economy down for a day.
Right.
In Colorado, in the mountain towns, it would snow and ice the roads so much they would be on there salting them, and they'd have tires. They'd have their tires going. You know, the tire chains and everything, and the roads would be like treacherous turns, like, it's amazing, right? And in Dallas, it's like a little bit of snow on the ground, and everyone's like lighting things on fire, and then freaked out they don't want their kids to get on the bus because it's like flat all the way there, you know? But they don't want the kids to get on the bus and worry they might end up in a ditch or something. It's actually pretty funny.
And the grocery store shelves really do empty out like that, Joe.
Oh yeah, definitely. I'm a teacher, so we'll see if we might let out early tomorrow. I hope not. So
pretty much all of Denver was off, I think.
Oh well, nice. that's a whole different level of.
Oh, you're in Denver
snow.
Now, Sky?
Yeah.
You're 45 minutes from where I went to high school now. I went up in Idaho Springs.
Oh.
I was in Colorado when they closed the airport, and the airport ripped because of the amount of snow they got. That was not fun. In Denver. Yeah, that was terrible. 2001 or 2? Crazy. Like 5.5 feet of snow in Denver. They freaked out even.
I'm going to be in Louisville next week.
Nice. Kentucky.
Yup.
Searches there. They seem to go quick once you get a lobby. It's just waiting for the lobby. I can only imagine how big of a pain it would be without a 12 man.
Yeah, since we're 12, it shouldn't be that long. I mean, it should put us in the lobby right there.
Yeah, 12s jump in front of small groups, so yeah, it's just a lot of man's
last time we had snow here was a couple years back. And it was like a half an inch or something.
We've had ice, but we haven't had any snow in several years. Here in North Carolina.
And there'll be some this year.
It looks coming. Like it, yep. Tomorrow, or tomorrow night, yeah.
Yep. I have a bunch of friends that live in Raleigh.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that's where I am.
Okay. I was checking on the weather. I have it saved in my Weather Channel app for some reason. So I see it every time I check it.
Yeah, we have about 20 or 25 guys here who play MechWarrior Online that we used to get together with. Haven't done that in a while. Including the infamous Phil Lang. Or Sean Lang.
Are you guys loyalist?
Nope.
Nah. Nope, no marks.
Marks for life.
And do you switch clans and inner sphere?
Yeah, we were clan about a week and a half ago.
Quite frequently.
Yeah, we spend a lot of time worrying about CW too.
Mm-hmm.
We could mostly care less for the most part. It'd be great if it actually meant something.
Yeah. It's getting more fun with this recent switch, but...
Yeah, it's a lot more fun than it used to be.
Am I the only one who sees two vowels in the group?
Yes.
Yep.
Huh.
You must really like Val.
The vowels in the catapult is a J and a Battlemaster 1G.
One G
it's actually... Yeah, Independent's the 1G.
Ah.
Has it been searching this long?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. The first one, it took 5-7 minutes, and then we hit a match pretty quick. After we got the lobby. Played a pretty wicked Conquest game. I hadn't done Conquest in the new modes yet.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun. It can get out of hand pretty quick.
It got out of hand.
Yeah.
Because of how much time you have and how many mechs you have to kill. If you're in the if you have the attitude of just let's kill them and then worry about it, it can get away from you.
Yeah, we kind of had that attitude, but
more it can get away from you more so than if you run in just the normal.
What we did was we went from let's kill them all to quick everybody spread out and get caps and freak out.
Right.
And it worked out because we still killed them all. Well, we didn't kill them all, but they were losing on kills.
Yeah, I think that one could drop everybody with a light and win on caps. I think it could work.
Maybe both. Maybe first two max lights.
And just run
be right back.
Engage fight. Wouldn't be that fun, though.
Yeah, Niara, it's going good. You said Ham27 here for me, Mex is 1-6. We just won our first one.
Feel,
hopefully we'll get another one here.
You're falling headlong into the other team. With reckless abandon.
Usually just one or two mechs in a light capacity are fine, and then you just put your main body between two cap points that are kind of close, have your lights sort of run and back cap random spots where your main body protects two spots is generally the way that Aizen have done it the last couple of or week or so, 2 weeks.
That Conquest was probably the first match since Generator rushes that I got less than 1,000 damage in a CW.
Yeah, but you don't get big farm in the quick play matches, you really don't. Yeah. It's rare to break sort of 2k.
Oh, in the skirmish when you can.
Yeah, skirmish.
Skirmish, yeah.
Or a skirmish domination. Is the worst. Domination where both teams just come out and fight, that's good too. I've done those, I just haven't done the Conquest before.
The Conquest, it only stays on Conquest for about 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Lately, it's skirmish, and then before you realize it, it's invasion, and then it's invasion for the rest of the time.
Shh, don't terse. Terse is fine.
that's when I go to bed.
If we're winning, it won't do that.
Yeah, I hope we would get insta games. I'm not sure why we're not.
If I was playing and winning every drop, there were other groups losing enough to keep.
I'm
us
counting safe. Like 5 or 6 12 mans running right now, at least, and 5 or 6 12 mans that know what they're doing. That's why our search is so long right now. We're literally overwhelming the clan queue at this point. The only thing left are clan pugs, I think. Random skittles, because any of the groups like KCOM have gotten stomped and just moved on.
I think Evil's still running 12 men. I don't know about KCOM, whether they've stopped or not.
I can find out.
I would love to hit an Evil or KCOM 12 men on skirmish.
Me too.
I've seen KCOM and Evil joined up together a lot of time.
Us.
KCOM has a 12 man formed up in their room,
yeah,
at KCOM Star.
I've been playing
so.
A lot of.
Oops.
Solo.
Disconnected.
Fuck.
Disconnected.
I don't know.
I can't team sweep.
There's 3 pugs.
There's 3 pugs on both sides.
KCOM has a 12-man formed up in their Comstar channel, so they may still be dropping.
Yeah. Bads will be bad no matter what faction.
Yep.
So...
But they do seem to be an Ursura loyalist.
Yeah. Yeah, when I was dropped, I solo dropped for a while during faction phase 3 or whatever it was, and I felt the clan wolf pugs were bad, and then I hit the Davian pugs. Oh.
Well, their
bad.
Win rate is
don't
like
don't talk
0.5.
To me about Davian pugs.
Like, I mean.
Lord Sky came to Rising Storm from the Davian Royal House Guards.
Ah.
Okay, so the worst part is they're not even pugs.
Well, yeah, that's the other problem. I dropped with Roberts and RRB, whatever they are.
One of the better units.
Yeah, they ran into it was 11 of them and me, and they ran into a 12 man of NS, and all they could talk about was how NS was hacking the whole time because they were killing them too fast.
Domination HPG, that'll be fun.
Those hackers.
That'll be a lot of fun with large pulse.
Ooh, yeah.
Should I bring my Griffin or my Blackjack as my fourth mech?
Yes.
Griffin. Are we going to drop with something coordinated first for domination, or does it matter?
Doesn't matter.
I'm going to bring a large pulse Warhammer first drop.
I'm going to bring a Banshee with large pulse for the first drop.
Me too.
I'm going to bring a Warhammer
with
Gauss Peeps.
No, I can't bring a Banshee. I burn it.
Duh. Why not?
Tempted to bring my Daka deck.
Black Widow?
Black Widow, Sleipnir, Shadowhawk 2H, and Blackjack 1.
I don't know whether to bring my 6D or my Black Widow. So...
Why not both?
Mm-hmm. I have a 6R in my Black Widow. I got an all bonus deck, though. That's what I like to do.
Yeah, I didn't have time to put mine together. That's normally what I do when I play CW, but we were trying to get going quickly.
I'm a PPC. My Blackjack is a PPC Blackjack, so I don't know if what would be better.
I'm sure whatever you run will be fine.
Just do you know how to shoot people in the face with your back?
Hey, Bradley, just run a Cicada,
well, obviously.
Okay?
I normally do.
I'm running a lot of Laser Stalker,
I made
two
this deck
and 2X.
I felt like I was giving up too much tonnage to bring a Cicada. So
but
I didn't.
It's a Cicada, though.
I know.
You should you should run mine. It's a Mahler, a Banshee, and two Cicadas.
Really?
Which Cicadas?
Be an Alpha Lance.
2B and 2A.
Correct. The 3M is also correct, and the 3F.
Merc, you can take Company Command and move it away any way you like it.
There's only.
I was just saying, if you have a Banshee, you can run with us an Alpha.
Well, it's got ER larges on it, so I don't want to run it on this one.
The only Cicada that's not worth anything is the 3C, of course.
Drop.
Whoa. And even it is stupid fun in solo pugs.
Forge, are you in an LPL mech?
Yeah.
Battlemasters work too.
Independent, you in an LPL mech?
I am.
Alright, Alpha Lance, team LPL.
Hold on a second. I forgot I had my 2C configured to go
Charlie
for
Lance, team leftovers.
Yeah.
There we go. I'm in with the DACA. I'm in with the DACA mechs now.
Bye, Bradley.
So many Warhammers.
I was going to put it in alphabetical order, but that would take too much time.
All Warhammer, all the time.
But those things would be properly organized.
Yes, they would. Properly and legally organized.
Just remember, Jay, when everyone starts dropping, be sure to shuffle it around when they start dying.
Mm-hmm. Gotta be alphabetical.
Change my mind.
So there's no room in Bravo for you, TK. Suck it up.
Push them off and then leave one person in, kind of do
I like
it.
My bonus.
We're just gonna fight in the middle. Let's just mid-range fight in the middle. That's all this is.
Just win your trades, right?
Once we push him back, then we'll do the thing where only one mech stays in the middle so he can't be shot and everyone else protects it.
Might be hard to push, but they can
kind of hold both entrances, though.
You can just, from the top, you can basically hold everything. It should be fine. Once they start staggering, then we can split, like, 5 and 5 on either side and just set firing lines and then let one person sit underneath and not get any points.
Vote for Merc. He'll like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought you were going to nominate me.
Actually, Lord Sky.
You're not going to get any points
Lord
anyway,
Sky
so that's a good plan.
Lord Sky had selfish damage last match, so he'll be the one.
By selfish damage, you mean I stood in the middle of the map and shot everything?
Yeah, you did not respond to caps, and I freaked out until everyone got caps. So you can.
Ooh,
Funzie.
I literally stood on Theta almost the entire map.
Hey, it's Quee. Remember him the last time we were playing CW?
Who?
We. AWEA.
Oh, I know that guy. Used to be with me in HHOD.
He's a what?
Don't repeat that.
It used to be an HOD, I think.
Hey, this is a little while ago, back when they used to be still a joke, but somewhat confident.
Is that who's talking right now?
Murph Daddy.
Yeah, Valkyrie Fire came from over there. He was.
Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. He was with me with Valkyrie yeah. Fired me when yep. That's when I was an HHOD. So.
Yep. 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 I had to tell Kui to please remove Alk from his MRBC roster. Get to the middle.
Just blocking me. Making best speed here.
Just on my way, Mark.
We going up or down? Me off.
Yes.
Ooh, they got in the middle as soon as I did.
Wow.
Wicked.
You slow warmer.
Nobody coming in, I just like shoot.
If you're mid-range, just sit back with your large pulse and wait for something to poke and kill it, okay?
Roger.
I don't know anything about that. TK, it's not why you gotta left get on the hill and poke.
This guy, pay attention to me.
What? See, TK?
I'm not paying attention to anybody.
I'm just messing with you. This is news?
They have
one seismic in E5.
Acquired. Alpha, Evan Jag, I'm on. Dropping down.
Miss Link's up Bravo, top as well. Link. He's pretty hurt.
He's jumping into our firing line, so I'll let you guys
go. He should suicide death now.
Terse, I'm taking that Hellbringer.
You guys need to get around Theta. They're poking
the one up top.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Recover.
Actually, now I'm fighting guys on the left.
Big group coming in.
It's alright, let's just fight it. Stay together. Kill them all. New target. We need to wrap around Echo 5, I think. I think we need to wrap around.
Yeah, I think mid.
I need some large pulse mechs to swing right. Definitely need some large pulse mechs to swing right.
Yep, I'm heading that way. Not large pulse particularly, but.
Alright, we're starting the right movement here. So anyone back in E6 better get your butt up top.
They're gonna be coming.
I need those large pulse banshees, to get a swing around Echo 5 where Juliet is down low.
Okay.
Slower mechs in the backside, take the shortcut up top, and let's just get around them, shoot them, kill them.
Yep.
New target. Guys, Delta, right, Delta.
Don't stop in the corner, you guys keep pushing.
Merc and I are coming over the top right now.
We're on them. We're over the top right now on them. You guys push around the right side right now. Push around.
Going. Foxtrot, Foxtrot, Foxtrot.
Foxtrot wants to die. If you see Foxtrot dead, there he goes down.
Kilo
wants to die. Kilo's almost dead. There is a Hellbringer down on the right side, stuck in Fox 5, just to your right, Matt. India up top. If you're up top, shoot India. India up top. Niger, Dhaka.
We don't have a lot of guys up top right now.
Okay, I had to dive off. He took my torso. Target destroyed. India's down. Good job.
Oh, something behind us.
We got people close.
What's behind you?
Lima. Finish off Lima if you're here looking at it.
Nice shot, pal.
Jeez.
Charlie, good
target. Charlie's right here.
Alpha on the right side.
Something behind
CT
us,
grid.
I think. Or is
Alpha's
strike?
Back. Alpha's back and down.
Yeah, you're right.
Acquired. And there's Kilo up top.
Alpha CT open.
Turn and give Kilo some love up top.
Yep, there we go. New target. Golf, Hellbringer. He's toast.
In hotel from up top
hotel.
Here.
Hotel. Marauder 2C. Good. Yep. Great target. He's in the open.
On him. He's gonna die. Finish him up.
There's a seismic right below us here in E5.
Yeah, E5, E6 line. There's seismic right below.
One directly underneath me.
Highlighter 2C.
Evan Jag is gonna come around and die. He's coming to the left around D6. Target acquired. He might be redropping.
Other red drop from Echo 4. New target
acquired. Had a blip in D6 or something. Don't know what it was.
Okay. Are you guys ready? I need everybody. I need one mech to stay in the middle. I'm gonna volunteer to stay underneath. Everyone else, get out of the circle and kill them outside of the circle. E6, okay. D5, get on the backside of D6 and kill them. Everyone else but me, out of the circle.
The Kid Fox is going underneath.
Well, but actually,
the wrong
I'm
side
sorry.
Map.
They came in light.
I'm sorry. You're right. Fox 5. Fox 5 is the call. Sorry.
Target. Where are we moving? Fox 5?
Yeah, they're coming underneath. Right in between their two alpha beta gates. New
target acquired. UAV just went UAV's up right up. Over us.
I got it. Never mind.
We do have mechs underneath.
Got it.
I got one mech down underneath. I'm fine. I'll die and then I'll come back to the middle. You guys just get out of the middle and push Fox 5. We have an active radar jammer available.
Target acquired. Got a Shadowhawk up high on the right side and like E6.
Got a splat jenner down low to strip me. He's gonna kill me.
Oh
I'll you guys,
Splat Jenner's dead. Working towards the gig.
Matt's sweeping underneath.
It's a Splat Jenner fresh.
Okay.
I just got a second one.
You're getting shot from behind, Mark.
Yeah. I got him. Two. Target acquired.
Coming
way
in.
Way more than that.
Looks like they're just you're filtering right. in one at a time, target running acquired. Into the middle. That's fine.
Yes, they're on the left side here. Fox 4 needs some help.
Alright, the Jenner's coming towards me right now. I'm trying to
focus in my legs.
He went out towards Echo 6.
Up top, I'm working on uniform here on the left.
I just gave the Jenner a good burn in both legs.
Critical damage.
Satellites and artillery will support your operation.
I got him.
I am out of the middle, so if somebody wants to stay in so we can cap it, keep it going.
We've got somebody in there.
Okay.
I'm in there now.
They're still in there then.
They're coming in through the gate here, guys. Beware of G5.
They're coming in G5?
Yeah, they're coming in E4. E4, F5, it looks like.
They're coming in G5, F5 as well.
Yep. I just kind of got wrecked from behind there a little bit.
Alright, I'm taking your spot then.
Poking them.
Are they still out there?
Yeah, they're still out there. Yeah. I'm poking them.
Watch out, my striker here.
You're good. You missed. No worries.
Alright, I'm gonna be looking that way too.
Sam, one shot CT.
Down.
How many are out there?
Yellow.
Just two.
Yankee. One left.
Yeah. Two or three.
We're not counting down. Is there somebody underneath?
Do we get that shadow
Yankee,
cam?
Yeah, there's
Yankee,
a mad dog underneath
by.
Now.
CERN,
do we get that shadow cap real quick?
That hellbringer's
hurting
now.
I'm kind of half dead. I'm going to run underneath.
Vel's moving underneath.
Yeah, if you move underneath if you're half dead. It's fine. Everyone else stay at top and try to protect the center. All right, we have a PPC sniper up top.
Yeah, I see him.
They've got extra support. Independent, they got extra support out there.
I'm getting down
now.
Between
Echo
4.
Yeah, I'm a sneeze away anyways.
Echo 4, Fox 5.
I'm getting
guys,
out. I don't want to waste my time.
You guys see Wonka? Echo 4, Fox 5 in between the two gates. Let's get down here and form up here.
All right, we're going to have coming in from Echo 4. We're going to have three coming in G5 in just a second.
They're coming in. All of them coming in Fox 5 right now, it looks like.
No, we've got three coming in G5 and Ebon Jag included.
I'm on Zulu.
Very CT.
Zulu one shot, rear CT.
Alright, we are counting down again.
New target acquired.
Zulu one shot rear CT.
Evan
Jaguar
looks... on him.
New target acquired.
Alright, Romeo and Zulu are down.
Is that
something
the guy
else
with...
at Beta Gate?
New target acquired.
Yeah, I'm looking at Beta Gate now.
I got the Shadow Cat up top.
Lots coming in Beta Gate. At least two.
I'm striking it. I'm on whiskey coming out now. Just keep him pinned back in the gate. Get off
oh,
of the
man. You guys wrecked that.
Back towards the middle a little bit. Yeah.
No. You stay off the cap. Stay
yeah,
off
you
the
just
green, wanna... so when they shoot you, it doesn't change it.
Bring towards the middle a little bit.
Merc, get off the green, so when they shoot you, it doesn't.
They're pushing
doesn't...
in alpha.
If you're on the middle, yeah, I'm coming. Victor poking right now.
Halfway there.
Target destroyed.
We're counting down. We got the gate clogged. Just keep it up right now.
Didn't echo.
Echo right now.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Just keep the gates clogged. They can't get out. If you're in the center, don't Murph Daddy and anyone else who's in the center and is exposed,
I got one out
get
there,
off.
Turf.
Yeah.
Want to go out and get him?
Jay, if you're going to sit there, dive in the middle so they can't see you.
Do we not want to
be... We got 15 seconds left. Let's go get them.
Stay there, Jay. Just get
okay.
out of
I agree.
Shot
it's okay.
Range.
Good analysis.
Gotcha. You guys are already going, weren't you?
Hold on
10 seconds.
Yeah, just keep them plugged. Keep them plugged in.
Mm-hmm. Are we just going to
win? We're just going to sit there,
yep.
We're trying to take the plan today.
Oh, we're rushing. Oh, no. Crap. One second.
There it is. We're just trying to take the planet, so we're not trying to make the matches go as you know, we're trying to get redrop.
But how am I supposed to farm damage?
Well, I mean, you're not going to be able to.
My whole existence revolves around doing the most damage in CW matches. Everybody knows that.
Well, you did it.
Hey, I did it.
Congratulations.
There you go.
Next time, you're the guy that sits in the middle.
I know that, unlike Bradley, I am willing to rush.
Bradley, you can get a lot more damage playing solo.
I trained in Merkstar, so I'm used to rushing objectives.
You can take my spot, buddy.
Never mind, he can't play with us.
You're mostly recovered, by the way, Ziff. Congrats on that.
What's that?
Think of Merkstar experience. He said you're mostly recovered.
Alright, guys. Thanks for the games. I gotta bounce out.
Alright, Murph. Yeah, that's Murph.
Right, Jay as well. Jay as well needs
no,
to
you can't No, do. No, no. Sorry.
You can't do.
Murph,
can you stay?
Murph Daddy already got the leaving spot. So.
No.
You can't. We need
to find someone to replace
Ziffy. I was already, trying to convince Ziff to take my spot.
But Murph is trying to leave out.
I know, but I'm saying I was doing it first.
I'm really sorry for your sleep tomorrow. But, you know.
Why?
One more.
Isn't this the end of the
inner sphere?
Isn't this the end of the cycle in
Jay? Keep in mind that it's me who loves you.
Just an hour, man. Come on.
Did you kick Jay?
See you guys later.
No.
Later, man.
See ya.
Mom's kicked her.
Okay, so Val, my son just woke up. I need to go look after him. I'm happy just to stay
just
in the group.
Ready? Yeah, ready and stay in group.
Yep. Cool.
Jay.
Dude.
Jay, can you ready and stay in group?
Jay's gone.
You can throw me an invite. I'm ready to go.
BSK, rally some more BSK guys. Come on, get them all.
Do we need someone?
You can grab Ziff still as well.
We
just need one more.
One, if we will get us to 12.
We need Ziff and one more.
We don't have anybody else on.
If we need one more, I've got a friend who was pretty good.
Come on. All right. Get him on LFG. Just get him on LFG and then we'll get him on TeamSpeak.
Oh man, who put me in charge?
You are.
Matt, start inviting people on LFG.
Ziffius.
Wait, no, we got people. Ziffius. Yeah, get Ziff.
Don't just invite randoms. We got good.
I'm asking him right now. He's in game, but I think he'd finish it quick and join us.
Oh no,
he might miss us. All right, we just need to start randomly inviting people from LFG now.
Can we not just drop with 10 and
the problem is the wait is 5 to 7 minutes with a 12 man.
Yeah.
We waited 10 minutes before and didn't even get the lobby where we had 8 people. It's no bueno.
We'll hit that LFG. Wins.
CW.
Anybody have any potato laptops and alts they can log in?
I have a non-potato laptop and an alt, but...
Hey, Chap dude's on. Hey, Chap's on. Chap's on.
He's not in TS, but throw him an invite if he's around.
Do you have Chap dude on your friends list, Matt?
CHPDUD. CHAP, sorry. Yeah, I don't think he's playing, though.
I think I can get Lurmraven on.
Oh, do it. I have to actually play with it, just sit it off to the side. It'll be at that moment we hit the 12 mana kick on.
Right.
Trent's on too. I don't know.
He won't come play CW.
Yeah, I don't think he would either. I was gonna say, but I know he won't play CW.
The salt won't flow.
I learned Raven's kind of
salty after our scrims.
Yeah, our scrim didn't go particularly well tonight.
How was was that the Osiris team you were playing, Antonius Rex's team?
Yeah.
T-Fun, Ghost, Reckless, Antonius Rex.
Hydro was over there too. I don't know if he's actually on their team.
Yeah. They're pretty good. Had some good strats.
Mid-range Brawly, what'd they do?
Both.
Yeah.
I mean, we won probably, what, a third of them? So.
Probably about right. It would help if we had our decks ready to go 100%
yeah,
before we dropped our scrims.
We're flying by the seat of our pants a little bit.
We played you yesterday when you weren't here.
Is there anyone else available yet?
I was passed out on my bed after work.
Chap
I just
was,
came home and like couldn't give it up.
Chap was organizing our group, and then he has had
Forge,
pull
do you
out.
Have another friend that can come over? You said he's in a match. Is he done yet? Forge.
I don't have any friends.
Dude, just search while we're waiting.
Bradley, I'll be your friend.
Alright.
I guess
people
we could search while
LFG
we're waiting.
Weren't accepting my request, so.
Forge, you there? Forge, expand.
Sorry, I was on the other TS speaking to the
Is he almost
other guy.
With his drop?
I think that's what he's saying, yeah.
Okay, well, get him over here. We're searching until he gets over here.
Alright. Hope for him is quick enough, but he's a good player.
Just has to be able to hit ready. That is the requirement for the group. Did anyone get a screenshot of that second one?
That was the third one, wasn't it?
Yes.
If you got a screenshot, send it to Independent.
Oh, so yeah, he's done right now.
Oh, is he in Team Secret now?
Yeah, he's done now. It's Raquar, R-A-Q-U-A-R.
It's, get him to jump into LFG.
Yeah, get him to hop in LFG.
Yeah.
You can give him our TeamSpeak info.
Yeehaw, we're rolling here, trying to get rolling.
Was it the R-A-Q guy?
Oh, we just picked up random.
Ray Quar.
T-S-T. Kick him. Quark.
I invited him like
R-A-Q.
An hour ago.
Yeah.
Alright, there you go. Hurry up, let's go. You can give him our team speak info if he wants to come on. If not, that's fine too.
Yeah, I gave him.
Ready up.
Sky Knight and Independent.
Sky, Independent. Poke Independent.
Independent.
No.
I got him.
There we go.
Be great if I drop this into quick play.
That wouldn't be so great.
Sink
somebody
drop
would get
failed,
a rude awakening
suicide.
With how much weight we have.
Good lord, could you imagine?
Look at the weight.
Well, yeah, there has.
That's there. Legit.
There's been a few times where they've, you know, you've seen the four mechs been at, you know, in a quick play drop where it's happened. It didn't actually drop the extra mechs, but you saw the, I've seen the X's for the extra mechs before.
More impressive you could drop with them.
Man, if we could drop this much tonnage in a 12 man, it would remind me of the old 8 mans in closed beta. 7 Atlases and a frickin' Jenner.
Against 8 Cicadas.
Well, that's when we hit you guys. No. I don't know, we've had 8 Assaults before in a 12-man because of, you know, bunch of 2-mans or 3-mans.
I don't understand how this line isn't moving quicker, though. We're still not halfway.
Yeah,
that last match.
AM27 was in my Twitch chat earlier, and he said that the Marine Mechs had went 6-0 at 11:17.
Is that our second or third? I lost track.
Second.
Well, we could have played 3 or 4 by now.
I'll be right back.
Oh, wow.
What is the thing next? What is it, Command Terse?
You just skipped James Taylor. Why did you do that?
I wanted to hear Thunderstruck. I was getting sleepy.
That's awesome. I finally play a James Taylor song for you and you skip it. I think I just won something.
That James Taylor didn't sound good, though. It's a poor version.
It was a live recording. It wasn't fantastic.
Anyway, it was putting me to sleep, so I skipped it. Pernu doesn't know this is the jukebox. You can turn the volume down or mute it if you don't have any interest in hearing it.
I just saw TK Sax's tag. I'm not sure I can drop in this group anymore.
Generating Jukewad.
Tagging him, it's how I live with him daily.
But ironically, in our scrim, I killed Terse in a Jenner. It was a 2C, which is a good Jenner.
I have a feeling this is going to turn into one of those that one-time stories.
Oh, absolutely. I'm very proud of myself for killing Terse.
Congratulations, your fresh Jenner killed my 40% of an Arctic cheetah, and you only barely pulled it off.
Hey, details do not matter. I won, you lost. Right. Scoreboard.
I prefer to
focus on how Sky basically one-shotted Matt.
It wasn't just Sky, I was shooting him too.
Hey, they got the free back shot, and I was able to torso twist.
I killed him.
Stayed alive for like 2.5 seconds.
We almost straight up one shot you.
We were scrimming for the guys that don't know, and I was in a 2C streak boat, and Sky was in a summoner, or not streak, summoners, SRMs, and we came up behind Matt. It was glorious. I enjoyed it.
I really did peek at Stricker one too many times and actually let his Kodiak touch my cheetah, which was my mistake and hurt me in the end.
The best part was back when ECM completely negated streaks.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was running SRMs. I said streaks. I didn't mean SRM.
That's better.
Yeah. I don't run streaks very often.
Run the streak hybrid LRM streak Jenner so you can engage at all range with missile locks.
Yes.
So pro.
My favorite build, especially on the oxide.
You know, clan worms damage really close now, so they're basically like long range streaks.
I mean, streaks are basically like short range, long range missiles.
That's true.
Stupid 400 meter range.
What's up with that? And they don't even go up and over things. I don't know what I think about those things anymore.
That still reminds me of the guy I was watching play stream CW, and he's like, oh, I bring LBX, LBXs because they kill turrets better.
Oh, by the way, Hakwar is in the You Shall Not Pass channel.
We need a rotating quotes, Terse. Can you make that happen? Or whoever does our website?
Is our website?
Oh.
Short range, long range missile. You mean LRMs? The only weapon you need.
That search is killing me, though.
The best drop deck I think I ever saw in Faction Warfare was a drop deck of 4 AC-40 cicadas.
Nice.
You did 40 damage.
You did 40 damage.
That was what's wrong with that.
So he hit once?
Twice.
Yep, it was on Hellebore, and they were attacking, and he got, like, camped and dropped him, basically. He was too slow to get out of the line of fire.
That guy needs lessons from a guy we saw play an LB-40 cicada once, because I have nothing but fond memories of that mech.
Well, he was pretty epic.
He set...
AC-40, you meant, though.
Oh, AC-40, I'm sorry. It was a Terra Therma Conquest. He set up on the side of the hill on the edge of the map next to one of the cap points and powered down. And we watched as he was like one of the one or two mechs left through his eyes. As someone came to cap, he powered up, one shot him, killed him, and powered down. Someone else came into the cap point, he powered up, one shot, killed him, powered down, but he was out of ammo.
Nice.
Next guy came in, he powered up, dropped a strike, powered down, and killed him.
Nice.
Nice. I saw a guy in the queue.
So, I'm sorry, but I say this as somebody who owns almost 400 mechs and qualifies as a whale of whales, but that would mean owning 4 Cicada 3Zs, and that's just daft.
There was a guy who used to, and I ran into him a lot in CW, it was a Centurion, it was like a Lerm 10, a Streak 2, and an AC-5 or something stupid like that, and he had three of them.
What do you mean stupid? It's equally effective everywhere.
Yeah.
Wow. Just talk bad about my best build.
Sorry, Matt.
I saw a good build today on Polar Highlands. It was a quick draw with 2 ER Larges and 2 Serm 2s.
He's want to get rid of those lights, man.
I mean, it was ferocious. You couldn't get close to him.
I mean, I will admit to running an Atlas with an AC-20 and 3 Streak 2s, but, you know, that was in closed beta when Streaks all just seek center torso, so. On a DDC. And it was also the only way you could kill the Ravens at the time.
Yeah, the only way to kill the Raven was to be in a group with equal or more Ravens.
Correct.
And once you lost one Raven, you were dead.
Yeah. It's over.
I mean, there was nothing. I mean,
who wins the group? Who has more Ravens?
Oh, man. The hitboxes were... I mean, you know, it was before post-state rewind, and the hitboxes were so wonky on the Raven when they introduced it.
When you could literally run through the entire enemy team, basically unscathed.
Yeah. You'd be yellow all over, but you'd be 97%. It was like... But yeah, you'd be... I can remember sitting... You know, being in the Lance, and we'd turn the corner and you'd see 4 Raven 3Ls coming at you and just be like, ugh, we're dead.
And was you're it? All in Atlases.
Or whatever, didn't matter. I was usually in a catapult, but...
The one thing I do miss from that time was the fact that cycling your ECM to counter was very important, because if you were outnumbered by like one person, then you could cycle...
Skirmish.
And if you and your wingmate cycled well enough, you could keep it at least even.
Right.
Hey, Bradley.
What's up?
Good news, you get to kill them all.
Skirmish!
So Griffin or Blackjack?
Griffin. But only if you can do a Hawkins-esque flank.
The Hawkins would be nothing.
You think taught Hawkins how to flank?
No. Nobody teaches Hawkins how to be aggressive.
Hawkins said he was going to...
That's his whole thing.
Hawkins said he was going to suicide, and I said, what's the difference between that and what you've been doing? He's
it's
basically
like 40...
running on the left side of the line, killing everything. And we learned the difference between a naked left flank and suiciding. Ammo.
Yeah. You run out of ammo. So
you run out of
then
ammo.
Then you suicide.
Then that's a suicide.
Yeah, I was right there with him, but I had a PPC mech at the time, so I was.
That's what I'm trying to keep.
I was getting
his
clean up.
I'm trying to keep you off that PPC mech and get you in the Griffin. You see, I'm trying to help you out. Plus, I'm gonna sit back and shoot him with lasers, and I want them to focus on something else.
Lasers.
Oh, we got a match.
Man, it doesn't make sense how all these groups are winning all these drops and we're still that far behind.
just realized I could take a drop deck with four cicada 2Bs.
Yes, you
have
can.
Have to buy three more, bunk. But...
You would do
I'm pretty
many
sure,
thousands of
I'm pretty sure, Ziphius, if you did that, Terse would buy them with you.
I would probably do more damage with that drop deck, to be honest.
To be honest, to be with the 2Bs?
Ha ha! Everybody had cicadas. We 48 cicadas.
Our best.
I'm embarrassed that I only have 2Bs.
Embarrassed. Yeah, for whatever reason, BSK is still married to the cheetah. I mean, not the cheetah, the cicada.
Cicada Mech Best Mech.
We can't stop running.
Well, when it's called a BSKda, you kind of have to do your thing.
Yeah.
To be fair, Bradley, I got 4 kills in our 4v4 scrim with it earlier.
I
know. At least it's not a cleverly named Phoenix Hawk. That'd be worse.
Against, Streak Mechs. You got 4 kills against 3 Streak Mechs.
Wow.
And a cheetah.
Nice.
I got the last 3 kills
soft.
Being the only one up. Yeah, they were pretty soft at that point.
It's all about using your head armor.
The last one had more health than me. I was playing hide and seek in the boxes on Forest.
It was nice.
The best part was that was Hydrocarbon, who I played with in SWK. Made it even better.
It was heavy, like a Warhammer, I think.
My best faction Good. Warfare drops ever is still the one where I did like a little over 4k, but I did 2500 plus in my 2 Raven, 2
nice.
X's. My assault mechs only did like 1500.
Wish we could get an Evil or Kaycom team.
These poor pugs.
This is Command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
Who are we playing against? Right. I didn't look.
Skittles.
Skittles.
Terse, if I chat RAR, will you chat Giggity?
Skittles? Oh, Skittles is randoms. Okay,
I can't commit in advance.
Because man. all their colors are different, you know, like Skittles.
All the different
It's much more effective in Inner Sphere, because there's more factions, but...
Soldiers, we have an active radar jammer available.
We have an active radar jammer.
Wait, I don't know where I'm going. I did this again.
I think Eisen has
clearly went
running
the wrong
off
way.
For,
this is a horrible
scouting,
gate.
Right?
Yeah, I was
no
waiting.
Idea.
I dropped in a couple of
Which
scouting.
Which way am
matches.
I gonna go?
Hooray, ISPPCs.
Off up in yonder.
Right now, we can't figure out how to get out of our gate, so this is gonna be a problem. Wait, I think I see a way out. Can we get out there, Terse?
I don't know.
To your right. To your right. There's a little gap. No, we can't get through there. Terse and I will see you in a little while.
Huzzah!
Nick, if I ever drop in a lance with you, I'm bringing my blackjack so I can just jump out. Just in case.
Ooh, baby, that wasn't quite under 90 meters.
Yeah, it was.
You got 99%.
I must have bumped a leg. Must have bumped a leg on somebody else.
But yeah.
I think Dragon is in for a rude awakening here.
Mm.
Yep. He's probably gonna
up, I see
CW
a I see a Timber Wolf.
This.
Where?
Don't
up in
him.
The G7.
Oh, up there. Okay.
He'll way in the back.
Dropship.
Woohoo.
We don't really need to call this. Just
yep.
move around him like a puck.
There's Alpha up there in the open, Niger.
Yeah, we don't really need to call this. We're always going to call this. I mean, we got everything. Go scouting mechs.
Just spread around him and shoot him in the face.
Yeah, I'm getting up here so I can...
I'm going to go left.
That's the kind of direction I like here. I'm getting up here. Do that. I'm going to go over there.
Personally, I'm just so relieved that Wonka gave us some direction. Because I wasn't going to just go up and shoot him on my own.
First, go
guard. I would never have thought of that.
Go guard our base.
Are you going into F6, Matt?
Yeah, I was going to go up on that hill and
yep.
see what happened.
I'm right behind you.
Anything... Oh my, at the alarms. Look at that.
Ooh.
That is a big old rainbow of alarms.
Yowza.
We're playing Skittles, we have rainbow of alarms.
Do you taste the rainbow of alarms?
If you get narked, just stand still and die and just respawn. It's probably the better
eject.
Choice.
Just or, eject before the alarms can kill you.
There you go.
See. Independence of the Battle Master, you can hug him. That absorbs some missile shots for you.
Oh, I just ripped that Viper.
Yeah. New
target acquired. He was standing still.
Oh, I'm gonna go down. Oh, wow.
They're falling back.
They're coming towards me and Matt.
Echo Kodiak.
Oh, right over his head.
The Viper should be. Oh, I must have hit his leg. Man.
Oh, he's open center torso now.
I thought I had him.
All right, I pushed
hitting the Timberwolf.
We can get finished off the Echo. Kilo is in the back lurming. Kilo Timber.
Got a pair of UAVs up. One of them's down. Both down.
Direwolf, Matt. Or Warhawk, I can't tell what it is.
I'm pushing up here.
Roger.
Well, this
Ziff, you're stepping
a good
in
idea.
Front of me.
Target yeah, I was trying acquired. To move
out of the way. They all seem to be moving this way now. Acquired. Fox, one shot in the back. Highlander.
Alright, I'm pushing up to Fox 8.
There's a Shadow Cat to our right, Fox 8.
I'm gonna hit this warrant.
Yep, torso's on.
Oh,
right torso. Yeah. Target
destroyed. New target. Golf Dyer, Daka. Warning, incoming missile. Target destroyed. New target and spawn camp. Warning,
incoming missile. Wait, is that a mech?
I'd feel sorry for these guys if I was capable of touching the motion. Warning, incoming missile.
I would have if they'd have not brought so many alarms.
I just see a lot of alarms flying, and I'm nothing but disgust.
I also have a little contempt.
Just push around the corner. Spawn
what about
camp from here.
The drop ships?
Let them. They're the only things that are gonna kill us. Nancy's coming around.
No, I'm gonna die pretty soon, actually.
Oh, there's UAV up.
No, when you run out of ammo, you can suicide.
I'm trying to.
Hot Mary.
Gonna need you guys to clear a firing lane for me.
We get some lerms.
Right side. Lerm.
Oh, something's lerming me from inside the gates. New target acquired.
Oh no. The lerms
are. Please die so I'm not first.
I don't, Bradley's been about to. Don't worry, I'm gonna go down soon.
I've been about to die this whole time.
I mean, Wonka has to die first, doesn't he?
I just don't want to be the first, so I'm gonna let you go.
My turn to die first.
Ziff keeps saving me. New target acquired. I'm gonna run out of ammo in a minute. You know, I'll just destroy.
There, I died.
New target
acquired. I win.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Yowza, the lerms.
Don't use his cover.
What else were we gonna use you for?
Target acquired. New target acquired.
If you're not cover, you're just blocking shots.
Oh, my lerms.
Even brought the Merc Warhorn for this drop.
Ooh.
Target acquired.
It only hurts for a minute. Oh crap, I might have forgotten to get out of this drop zone again.
Put a UAV up. Oh, it got shot down.
I'm gonna follow you this time.
New target acquired. Right arm critical damage.
I'm making the same mistake as I did before. I don't think there's another way for us out. We just have the crappy drop point. Quick, Charles, take company command and switch us with Mark. Val left, right.
Yeah, he's probably still helping out with the skid.
Wow,
what's up?
Really,
you need me?
No, he's back. I'm sorry. I forgot you went away. I was just sorry about that.
Yeah, I'm just like letting you guys drop off, man. If you need something,
no
just shout out.
You're good. We're gonna be done here. We got 19 kills down, so we'll be done in maybe 10 minutes or so.
No worries.
No, they brought streaks to kill me. My bane. Target acquired. When
yeah,
I'm open
really,
everywhere.
There really is no decent way out of that, is there?
No.
There is if you got jump jets.
Takes way too long to get back up there. Oh, wait. Am I back up here by myself? It's me
yes,
and Merc.
Time for the cicada.
I'm coming for you, Bradley.
You got you guys.
The damage to myself.
That's right. That's what I was going to say. You got
all the kills were mine. Oh, so far out of range, though.
Yeah. Go around the right side.
Yeah. Oh, geez, there's one right here.
Is that the straight dude?
BB. Actually, there's a lot of...
BB-8?
Yeah. Oof.
Acquired. Is he rolling? Like a little soccer
ball. CT on that guy. Kill him for me.
New target. Go back. Acquired.
I got target it. Destroyed. He wrecked me with streaks, though.
So that means you're 64% not open anywhere.
Gosh. No, I actually gave him a back.
This is the worst drop zone.
It is. You're in our drop zone, yeah. That's horrible. Alpha, alpha, CT cord. Excuse me, Bradley.
Oh, yeah, Bravo on our right. New target
acquired. BB.
Watch our back. Our backs.
I want Echo Archer Cheetah.
Hey, that guy said y'all were getting sloppy out here.
Yes, he just shot me in the back.
I disarmed him. You can kill him.
I don't want him spotting lurms on me.
Oh, that's a good point. New
target acquired. The spotters are what wrecked me already.
Target destroyed. Now we just get to move on up again. New target acquired. I don't see near as many alarms this time.
Well, those are for the softening up phase, you know.
Target destroyed. I love the new machine guns. New target acquired.
Now if they'd fix the fire starter.
Make it smaller again?
Or something.
The Ember's pretty much a lot of fun now. Again.
Nah, it's garbage.
Ah, shit.
It dies so easily.
It does.
Anyone's competent.
It's just very big.
It's just terrible. Like, I want to like it, but no, it sucks.
Yeah,
as long
I played
as
it for
no
quite
one
a while when it first came out.
I'm better than a Jenner.
No,
actually not.
No, Jenner's way better.
Yeah, because you actually have to like expose for way too long with the fire starter.
There's
Jenner,
a whole cult following for the Jenner.
There's like a
Jenner
cheetah that needs to get shot at.
A Jenner cheetah?
A cheetah?
Cheater?
The reason why the Jenner's better is because we have a cult following.
Right.
Fanatic freaks that just...
Because we're better pilots. That's why. I think that's what you meant to say. Target destroyed.
Oh, man.
My cicada thinks it's a Jenner because
there's a UAV that just
lasers.
Went up.
It's pretty much what I do these days.
It's kind of
like
what my
cicadas
wolfhound
and
is.
Treat them like Jenners.
UAV down. New target
acquired. How's the jumping working out for you?
Still working on it.
Okay.
The 3M is the solution.
See, I really found the 3F to be kind of disappointing. I wanted to be in love with it, and I just never quite got there.
All right, 14 kills. Just hang in those drop zones and finish them quick.
Merc! Well, so cool, then. Target acquired.
Guys, they're going to get our base.
What?
It's all about that base.
Return to base immediately.
No trouble.
Oh, no!
Clean up the survivors.
I'm just trying to get to the survivors.
They're pretty much cleaned up. There are lots of little splats on the ground.
Oh, I missed the drop. That's it for me.
Yeah, I just got it. I was killed after you. How did I get it?
Oh!
Oh.
Dropship.
Oh!
Stupid dropship.
That wasn't a dropship, Durst.
Yeah, it
was the thing that opened me up.
I'm never gonna get out of the drop zone.
I milked that cheetah for every ounce of damage.
arm, leg, torso.
No, both torsos and a leg.
There's been like zero torso twisting, so I've got a lot of kills, but not that much damage.
Oh, I mean, come on, Ziff. You know, you had experience. There were matches in CW that I did not twist because I found that twisting was helping them keep it on my side torsos.
It's like sometimes their aim is so bad, it's easier in a light mech just to face hug the assault and shoot straight at them. It just kills them quicker.
Man, these dropships are killer.
Yeah, they're pretty brutal.
Dropships MVP.
Definitely.
They have large pulse lasers, so it's like not okay.
Yeah. Destroying me piece by piece.
I liked when they first introduced them into quick play maps, but they didn't stop them from shooting.
Yeah.
And you could get shot when you spawned.
Yeah. We had a comp match canceled because of that on Canyon Network. Shot them from across the map.
Well, there's no way you could play with
that. Like, we gotta stop this. I mean, I don't care. I just took like 40 ER large laser burns to the face at the beginning of the match. So it's not gonna
automatic
be okay.
Loss with that kind of.
Just, I don't really care. We're gonna have to redrop this.
EGI quality control. Hey, let's just put the some CW in there. Did anybody remember to disable those lasers?
Like, did anybody even dropping it one time, you know, to test that?
They're probably like, oh, it's fine. It's more realistic.
Yeah, they dropped one player.
Yeah.
He didn't get shot.
Oh, no, that's right. Oh, no, didn't shoot him.
Did I just get hit by a drop? Oh, no, there's a guy here, G8.
What's he doing out there? Man.
I just left you in the dust.
Didn't see that coming.
That dude can fly into him, yeah. Crap, I went the wrong way again.
I'm not gonna be able to get there.
I brought my Remus 2X before, I don't have to jump yet. Great.
Alright, stop farming the guy and let him drop again.
No, it's a different guy.
Oh, okay.
There's an Arctic cheetah somewhere.
Really hope
really?
He doesn't
like he's alive, eh?
10 minutes.
The dropship turret headshot me.
Wait, there was a dropship?
Yeah. No, I'm sorry, he didn't headshot me. I just assumed he headshot me by how quickly I died. I was 100% fresh and I died instantly.
Oh yeah, they can burn you down, especially if you're the only one there.
Wow.
Where's the cheetah?
He was at the drop zone.
He was at the drop zone. He
G10?
Came out.
There he is,
G9.
Golf 9.
Oh, it was Tur. Stop showing off.
Man, I need some jump jets. Ugh.
Chase him back to my spawn point.
Gotta run behind my cicada, bro.
So you got 4 streak 2s or something?
Okay, let's chase him.
Got the leg.
You're going the wrong way!
Awful lot of time chasing everybody around.
Yeah, it's one of those matches where I was off sync with the charges.
Man, I like this money though. That 550 contract bonus is awesome.
No, barely 13 points. Stupid dropship.
What happened?
You didn't get top score.
Oh, that's terrible.
Third, Bradley, you can't drop this anymore. Goodbye.
Oh, jeez.
Clearly, the cicada jenners are best at killing things.
I need to bring some bites, jeez.
Gotta admit, seeing that 1.2 million at the end is pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Yes.
for a
especially given
20 minute
wait at the front side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If there wasn't the big wait at the front side though, like I think I would actually prefer playing this to Pugs.
I think we can get one more drop if we go.
We just lost somebody.
Who left?
I'm sorry, I gotta
you
go.
Can't, you got one.
Yeah,
more.
I did too.
Okay, can you ready
just
up
ready
to go
up?
To bed?
No.
No.
God, 20 minutes. That's about the time we got to the ceasefire starts.
Oh, we're losing more people.
Can I
guess? Bleeding atmosphere.
Was
you can't leave your computers on? I mean,
yeah, I gotta. I'm with you, Sky. Like, if there aren't huge waits, you know, playing this in fours or fives could really be a ball.
When I've been soloing it, it didn't take that long, actually.
Well, that's what I mean. I mean, like, tonight is weird because of Mech's thing.
Yeah, we're messing up the lobby. Ready up, Val.
We're just over the line, too.
The other problem is it normally gets into the
Nightmare.
It normally gets into the invasion so quick at night for us, so.
Launch back.
Oh, yeah, never mind that then.
If you get it early in the night, you're alright.
Matt, go!
Hang on.
One more pilot's not gonna make a difference here. Unless you just wanna have another set of 4 mechs to play. He does. You don't have a deck together, though.
Doesn't just default to the trials anymore?
Hey guys.
Later, man.
Bye, Church.
Have a good one.
There you go, now we're talking. So you're gonna play that one from you with your feet there, Matt?
What's that?
You're gonna play that one with your footsies?
Feetsies! If Feb can do it, I can.
God, I don't know if I'd admit that. Bandits telling me a fun story. He got disconnected at the start of a Terra Therma match. When he came back, his Battlemaster died by lava to both legs.
Oh.
Why are the drop ships always dropping us into lava? You stupid pilots.
I'm assuming he walked forward a little bit before that happened.
They said they were hot drops.
Yeah, hot drops.
Right.
Think the other side will expect your mechs to get dropped into lava?
Probably won't.
No defenses.
Probably won't even look there.
I just want lava deep enough that the Locust can be fully submerged in it.
Play the clip in just a moment.
And a module take no lava damage.
pick I mean, Pirate's sort, Bane and shoot machine guns?
We weren't able to move the needle with, I think... We might have had upwards of 6 or 7 12-mans running, not losing at all, and we still haven't been able to move the needle.
I mean, we are just slightly over the line.
Over the middle?
Yeah.
I have expected, you know, when I looked at it, for the line to be all the way to the edge by the time we started playing. Honestly.
I think the operation needed to start a bit earlier because you had it pushed all the way down, and then you're fighting the tide of pugs losing. I think Mech publicized his event too much. He encouraged too many IS people to drop.
He was actually trying to encourage the bad ones not to drop.
Did you see his video he posted?
I did.
He posted a secret video to units. Basically, the message was, if you stink, play scouting mode, please.
Yep.
It's great.
But this is the fundamental problem with CW, is that there's no individual unit control. The PGI still wants to give control to the individual pugs, and so there's no way to actually do any sort of joint effort. My idea to fix CW immediately is to make instances of CW, like private leagues, where you could create like a CW instance for like some X thousands of MC, and then invite units to play certain factions, and then run it on your own time.
Yeah, in-game based NBT.
Exactly right. Because the only way they're going to get this to mean something is if they create like AI, some sort of formidable AI that can at least be a challenge with like 3 or 4 times the mechs, and give units planet control and allow you to attack other planets and other units. But that unit doesn't have to be there to defend. Like, you never know when you're going to get an AI defending or the unit's going to hop in there and defend it. But they, you know, that wouldn't work until they got AI. I mean, it needs to be unit level. I mean, for people to have pride. People have pride in units. People don't really so much have pride in factions.
Right.
That's what made MBT so good, is because factions were units.
MBT was good for there for a minute.
It was. It was fun. I enjoyed it.
And it was just the alpha.
But it was because factions were units. Like, as a unit leader, I had control over my space and decisions that I was going to make. You know, we had logistical decisions to make about mechs availability and supply lines and all that stuff. Those things matter, right? You know, add depth. I don't think any amount of MC is going to make a unit want to capture a planet and get their name on it. It just doesn't make a difference.
It would have to be a significant amount, that's for sure.
Well, look at how much effort we put in tonight just to try. You know, we didn't even put in as much as other units. They've been doing this for hours longer than us, and they're not even going to get it. It's quantity over quality right now, and the needle needs to move back to quality over quantity. I mean, that's just my 2 cents. I mean, that's what I need to care anyway. Events like this are fun, but they're hard to sustain. Like, you're not going to be able to pull this off again tomorrow.
That's what I was planning to do all night tomorrow.
Matt's working on his battle message, your video. I'll be with you, Matt.
Rawr.
Rawr. I'll say a rawr for Merrick. Invite those bad guys.
Yeah, well, a couple of my House Merrick friends were hitting me up. Hey, we're dropping tonight. Do you want to come drop with us? No.
They're like, stop dropping.
Yes.
Watch the video.
Here, guys, watch this. That's tonight. Do scouting.
Yeah. Yeah, that was the...
It's a decoy faction warfare queue.
The person in charge of the faction can just divert resources to decoy queues, and they don't even realize what's going on.
Secondary
queue. It just searches.
They're playing against AI and losing.
I'm assigning these units to the front line and these units to the decoy queue.
It just has it has like a little blob of mechs that moves around the map, and randomly a UAV will be generated over, so they can all shoot their lerms at it. It keeps them happy.
It keeps them happy and entertained for hours. Little lerm rearm stations for them.
best mode ever.
A bunch of the escort atlases walking around.
Yeah.
Everybody can farm their 5,000 damage games.
Dude, no way. How'd you do that with a key slurms, man? The thing is they knew what they wanted CW to be. You know, they were talking about logistics and costs for dropships and jumps. I think that was all just hypothetical stuff. I don't think they ever put it on paper and actually thought it out.
They put it in a PowerPoint.
Well, they did, yeah, but just the
probably handed their idea to the coders and they were like, huh?
PowerPoint is like,
yeah, we're gonna need twice the team and four times the money.
Yeah, they started rubbing their fingers and thumbs together. They just canceled it all.
Like, oh, wish you had told me before I did that PowerPoint. I suppose you're not going to be ready in 3 months either. Oh. Mm.
Yeah, I mean, was it me and you talking, Wonka, that there's no way they're going to do that now because they've pretty much simplified CW to what it is? Which I don't necessarily have a problem with it as long as it's fun to play,
no,
right?
It's a fun game mode, but it doesn't have any depth at this point, right?
And there's really no way to do it since they simplified it.
Well, there would be if they came up with a major release. I think they would have an opportunity because they have the simplified system now, which is nothing more than a glorified game mode. But if they take a lot of time and actually develop something with logistics and depth and re-release it, they might get some excitement back into it that way.
Right.
But they would have to do it like all at one time and all of a sudden. It couldn't be any of this, like, we're working on this one element, come try it out thing.
Right.
You know?
And it's a zero-sum game. It's not something that's probably going to make them much money. Negative game.
that's not true. Customer service can cost you business the same way as not getting new customers can.
Oh, yeah, no, I know, but it's... They don't look at it as something... They've never looked at MechWarrior like that. That if they make their players happy, they will spend more money. Buy the new shiny.
I manage programmer resources, and it's really easy to get in over your head if you don't actually know what you're doing.
Right.
And that's why I see PGI as. I see PGI as a company who didn't have an experience developing something on the scale, made a lot of promises in the beginning, thinking they could make good on them. You know, maybe they listen to one programmer tell them how long it would take, but programmers don't know what they're talking about half the time when it comes to scope of huge projects.
Yeah, I know.
You need somebody who can sit down there and actually plan the project out to look at how much it's going to take. And then they've just been backpedaling on their promises ever since. You know,
right.
They have never relived the we're out of beta launch party. You know, they've been trying to fight it ever since. And what's the thing is they're in such a hurry to get it done, it seems, that now they can't really go back to the drawing board and give it the attention it needs. So
cash
end
in
up
on
with
top
like
brand mattresses.
Faction Warfare 2.0, 3.0, 4.0, with all of them just slightly different than the one before it. When really what it needs to be done is just running the trash and be done. I mean, they have the combat system down. They don't have to trash that. They just have to trash like the logistical elements of it, like the map and the GUI and the graphical interface and how units interact.
Yep.
What? I'm sorry. Could you repeat all that?
I wonder how many C bills were invested in the unit coffers, like what the number is. I bet that's a crazy high amount.
Well, there's units like CWI used to. I think they still do. Ask there when you get approved to be a member, they make you put $2.5 million in the coffers, and they've been doing that forever. That's how they were able to
Merc Star with over $1 billion for a long time.
Well, it's great.
They just abandoned contracts. Vanish.
Yep. They gave it away to the players.
You can't get it back.
You can't give it out. It's still sitting in the coffers.
Yeah, they didn't disband them, so it's still there.
Right. Okay.
They quote disbanded it, but it's not.
Right. They kept it with somebody, obviously, like we did with Surf.
Yeah.
Well, that's why like CWI was able to pay. Have someone log in as MS and drop money into their coffers.
Yeah, that was for a while when people actually cared about community warfare. It was kind of fun because people cared and people would pay, you know, Prussian Havoc, for example, buying like half the mercs in the game.
He'd come pay AS to run for like two nights, just not nonstop EU and NA and Oceanic all day for 2 days, just run.
What do you pay you? Like,
I don't know.
Like in-game currency or MC?
No, it's just literally just C-bills into the coffer, and we were just doing it because it was fun.
Yeah.
To play as, like, actually role-play the Merc.
Well, that's the excitement level for everybody, right? They got to use their imaginations, but we were still using duct tape to solve problems, right?
Yeah, we would go in and just go, 12 men, and then on the Oceanic would be like an 8-man, and just all day, nothing. Whoever we were fighting against, all they saw was AS.
Nice.
Bringing try hard, and it couldn't have been fun.
No.
For the other people.
Especially for the EU side, because when we did the EU, we had 12 Atlases.
Everyone did that, PPC Thunderbolts.
So much fun.
Ooh, triple.
Just waylaying everything.
I mean, I had a
Roger quadruple.
I had a lot of fun when Faction Warfare first dropped with CGBI because we were working with Merkstar. They would come back to Ghost Spear, and then they rotated back, and we were having a blast. And then it just fell apart.
This is all unit level stuff, right? It's like the adrenaline wearing off, and you realize like your legs broke. it's like I think everything is great for a while. Like crap,
one of my favorite threads was Gyrock.
I
got caught with his hands in the cookie jar dropping on one of our planets. Me, Erodian, Odd Majo, and Ghost wrecked them. Four of us wrecked their 12-man. And they're like, oh, you're supposed to let us drop on the planet. We just asked your con. I'm like, you just asked him after we caught you on the planet already. We're like, no.
The Gyrock thread was amazing.
It was amazing. Really, we're not backing off now. Keep coming. You're supposed to be a clanner, come take this planet. This is a trial of possession, let's roll.
If they would put the tools in place and make that map so it had some unit control on it, then people could really get behind it.
It would have been fun if, if Gyrock could have said, we're going to do a trial of possession for Ghost Bear's planet. And we're challenging CGBI, you guys let's go, right? We're going to run 10 matches, whoever wins gets the planet. That kind of stuff would be fun.
Like launch events from the game.
Mm-hmm.
Launch trial of position.
Instead, you just
we got 2 minutes.
Trying to burn all of Wolf to the ground.
2 minutes
of
what?
Yeah.
2 minutes till it's going to cease fire.
That was a lot of fun.
I know.
If we get the drop, then we'll get it.
We got the countdown.
Oh, I don't think we're going to get it. Look at the bar.
Well, the bar's the bar all the way to the right to capture the planet.
Yeah, to capture it.
But it's in the middle. Did CW reset?
They defended it. No, it hasn't reset. We've just pushed it to the middle.
If we can push it just a little further right, we get a moral victory at least.
Is that what it is? Word on the street, moral victory, high value.
I mean, what else are you going to take away from Faction Warfare? Definitely not the MC.
I don't know.
Though BSK has like 15 MC sitting in our coffer because we somehow tagged a planet once before they switched it.
No way! You guys should have a tournament so you get to that.
I'm gonna divide it evenly.
One for you?
Merkstar actually had a decent amount when they disbanded. They had a tournament and distributed it out. I played, but I didn't. I wasn't in the unit, so I didn't play for it actually. I just played for fun.
I guess it'll kick us out of the lobby when we got a match.
We got it.
Holy cow. It's like 12:59. Skirmish. Forest Colony. Are we going to drop?
Kick us out 2 seconds after the time.
Oh, that would be brutal.
Yeah, it'll kick us out and say the selected battle has ended.
Battle's not available. Something like that.
I think it's going to.
Negative Nancy, come on. What do you teach, Bradley?
Science.
What grade?
10th.
Mostly 10th. Oh my goodness.
I teach all high schoolers, really, but any high school grade.
It only took major comp teams rallying together and fighting all night to keep them from taking the planet.
Just to maintain equilibrium.
Well, I mean, I guess it started like 2 hours. They just lost too much between like 7 to 9, I guess.
Yeah, you need to start it earlier because it's hard to come back from that much, especially when you're still losing matches.
Well, Bradley, this looks like a match to me.
It does. It sure does.
Don't think this counts, though, because we're past.
No, it does.
It'll count.
It will count. It won't matter, because it's not close either way, so we'll never see the final result, I don't think. Is the final
what do you mean we're
published?
Taking a oceanic time zone? The operation's not over.
You guys are staying up until 6 in the morning, you know?
Interspear must later when my eyes are bleeding.
Sure that's not the screen from punching it from worms?
Probably just be sleeping in between matches, you know, the 30-minute wait time.
Napping in your chair.
Wake up to the sound of Lerm hitting my cockpit.
They broke their chairs when we didn't get the planet.
Yeah, this is the next cycle.
Yep.
We don't have any
our scouting
stuff.
Off.
I didn't realize it cycled so quick now.
I'm just not even gonna plan.
Cycle.
I'm just gonna go to bed then.
Good night, Matt. He's taking up two people.
It's over. No, actually, my wife's playing Lady Lerm Raven.
Woo!
Inner Child Stalker. It'll be amazing. Four Lerm 10s.
I need to get my wife playing this game.
I'm predicting north of 100 damage is what I'm predicting.
Hopefully. Lock on and fire twice. You should get that.
There are plenty of people who don't do 200 with all four max, so let's not be too optimistic here.
That guy, 3 matches in a row, we had him on our team. He's gonna make 200 or less. It was terrible.
Oh man, I forgot to hit save on when I switched my drop deck. Oh well, at least they're both good.
On the next zone. So we never got the line even to the middle then.
It was just above the middle at one point. Like before we tried to drop for this one, I was checking it. It was like one degree above.
Okay, so we can
think. Can you
that
check
it
in the faction tab or something?
Yeah, you can check it in the faction tab for war log. Or the fight now.
Crap, these walls, you can't see which. There needs to be arrows on the inside that say this way out.
Right. Or don't go that way, stupid.
Yeah, the walls will criticize you.
Right.
2 arrows, death, faster death. When you're solo dropping with pugs. What's the point of putting these drop zones so far apart on this map, too?
Well, the war effort
to discourage deathballing.
Didn't they learn from Emerald Taiga that if you put them that far apart, it makes it super easy to spawn camp?
EGI learn from it. Anyway.
Airstrike online. They're trying to make Lance Warfare mean something. It just doesn't. I mean, the closest I've ever seen to Lance Warfare meaning anything is that Conquest match we played.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was pretty fun.
They just make a map with 3 lanes that are blocked off. They can't connect to each other.
3 little 4v4s.
That would give Lerms a little bit of OP-ness, right?
Because it could go
you
over
just,
the ceilings.
You just sit back and you can fire over with the Lerms.
True Lerm Overwatch.
So lane B and C could help A, but the other team was helpless.
You could do some single width tunnels to connect the 3.
Single what I width. Want them to do
like
is put in... Put in tiny tunnels that only light mechs can fit through.
Of course you do, Jenner pilot. But of course your Jenner won't be able to fit through it, you know.
Your cicada won't be, his Jenner will.
If the Jenner can, then that means Timberwolves can.
That's sad truth.
And if you can fit the Firestarter, the Grasshopper could get through too.
Probably right.
We know the Jenner could get through. Or the catapult.
Yeah. The catapult. The
especially if it lost its ears.
Same thing with the dragon. Dragon can fit through anything the Jenner can fit in.
Yeah, it's got a big belly. It can go anywhere.
I just that's want like a said. Secret backdoor entrance that I can sneak through in my locust.
That's also what she said. Acquired.
Getting alpha. Acquired.
I'm gonna go ahead and push up there. I'm tired of this way.
I am too at 55.1 kph. Just wait till I get there.
Yeah, awesome. Alright, Hamilton. New target
acquired. I'm a coming.
Kodiak Charlie is open some torso. Online. Or close to it. Acquired. Ooh, that's pretty heavy-ish.
Independent, are you still around? New
target acquired. No, he's gone.
He's gone.
This amount of lerms is on a whole other level. Target
acquired. Oh, look at the Kodiak one build. Charlie,
I'm gonna drop from here now. I'll stay in the game, but thanks to the group, and I'll catch you another time.
Sorry,
man. Thanks. Have a good one.
Independent, sorry, by the way.
What's that?
I mean, sorry, Warhammer is on my blue off.
Independent,
yeah, it's alright. I didn't need that arm anyway.
Did you give the screenshot to Dane that he wanted? Target destroyed. Or did you ever get him?
I've got one.
Okay, well, we won four times. You can call that.
Yeah, I will.
Not because we didn't want to win more. Couldn't get the drop.
Yeah, we would have won maybe double that if we'd have had the. Come on, Charlie Kodiak, my right.
Love that build.
It's like the classic build there. Mm. That might be the stop.
I like it.
Target destroyed. Can't get my PPCs going here.
Just be warned, if another Battlemaster walks in front of me, I am not stopping fire.
Oh. Yeah.
That guy's dropping in the right in FE6.
And this guy sacked right in front of me. I got to stop shooting while he killed the guy.
Target. Oh, there's an Arctic cheetah up high on the tower.
I like
it. Beats me.
Nice.
Yeah, they're coming in from F66 area, guys.
Also, summon G5 is a dire wolf.
Yeah, I saw him.
New target acquired. I'm not Warhammer best good scout. Shape.
I'm just gonna ram the gate, essentially. Ramming speed.
I still have over 500 damage of AC5 ammo, so I need to critical damage. Stay alive for a bit longer.
There's a summoner way in the
like
back.
Death squads walking around and they're on the ground trying not to move.
Deck Kodiak on the right side.
Mad Dog on the hill in Gulf 4.
Something coming up in F6. Right behind
us. Yeah, something
Bradley.
Just shot me. Yeah, something just shot me from over
there. Marauder 2C.
We're about. Oh, I see him.
By the tower. Acquired. Right on the numbers.
There's a summoner way back in G8 that's been shooting us too. ER Largest.
Oh, I just nearly killed myself.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
We got two back in Hotel 7.
New target acquired.
How'd they get back there?
I think one of their spawns is out wide there.
And that stalker on our team completely clueless.
No, she knows she's getting pushed.
New target acquired.
That's Matt's wife, Diffius. New
target. I realized that after I
stepped in doo doo.
Summoner Foxtrot in H7. He's very crit CT.
Oh, I legged that Jenner.
New target acquired.
That Orion is staying alive an awful long time.
Do you know how long a walk it is back to this fight? Incoming missile.
Nice, fun, long one.
New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Right arm destroyed.
Race him at. Destroyed. How fast do you go?
82.1.
Crap, you're gonna beat me. What do you like?
No.
Oh, you got medium, that's why. I have 4 LPLs.
I ran out of gas ammo.
You're pulling away from me at a rate barely perceivable.
Mm-hmm.
Target acquired.
Did I hit you?
New target acquired.
My right arm, yeah.
Sorry. Not intentional. The enemies are
half depleted. This time.
Half depleted.
I'm trying to die, and I cannot.
Run out of ammo.
I'm trying to run out of ammo, but I lost one of my... I lost one of my ultras.
You should go look for that Orion guy. He actually hit my mech a few times.
He had a lot of big guns, too, so...
I was fighting a Lurum Mad Dog and a Cheetah that were fighting.
Nice.
Yes!
There you go.
I know you can do it, Bradley. Never doubt you for a minute.
Jack Basis, Jack 12, I'm approaching the reported radar signature.
Nothing else. Ziffy's come in
yes.
Second place again.
Target acquired. Jack 12.
Jack Basis. Don't worry, Ziff, you'll get there.
Nice game this time.
Laden Fox 5.
New target acquired.
I'll probably get my fresh mech out there and get rolled over.
That's what I'm hoping. Well, Matt, we can take them.
They're running away from me.
We have like 7 LPLs between the two of us. Come on, we got this.
Worm Raven has like 3 on her trial.
Awesome.
Wait, you're pushing forward? I was poking at the maximum ranges.
I'm trying to kill fire. I'm sorry, I can't stop pressing W.
They've got 2 perm deads.
Hotel.
Already. And 2 different lances.
Hotel it is. Oh, there's one up to the right on the ridge. India. Oh, there's 3 up there.
Yes, they're shooting me.
Target acquired.
I'm on India, he's open CT.
Come on, Delta Miss Links, he's running at me.
Come on, India, poke again.
Delta's Miss Link's gonna kill me, I think.
I'm on the way, I'm only 3,000 meters away, in my light.
Thank you, because India was shooting me.
Yeah, he's dead now. There's a Timberwolf coming down from there now, though.
Oh, take that, you stupid little thing.
New target acquired.
Timberwolf should be one shot in his torso.
Oh, fucker.
New target. Nice, Wonka.
That was like a cheetah and a Miss Lynx. Solo.
New target acquired.
Yeah, if you die afterwards.
Target destroyed.
It does too, because it was a third mech that killed me.
Fuel at 25%. Fuel at 0%. Target acquired.
I softened up the landing for you guys.
Yeah, I was busy killing heavies.
Miss Lynx and
I'm just trying to get back to the fight.
And this is why I bring lights with when I play with groups like this, because at least I know I can get back in the fight for the second mech.
Yeah, needed to bring like two battle masters and two cicadas or something.
And my Raven 2X is coming next.
I brought my Griffin. It's kind of fast.
They're like half permadead too, aren't they?
Oh yeah, there's a drop zone way over in H4.
Remember that painting that was done that had like the Atlas stomping on the random pugs? And
oh, the seals?
Seals were like firing missiles. This match reminds me of that. There's like a few hardened veterans that are actually fighting at the gates.
Hi, Matt. New
target. Oh, I like the seal barking at the one who's blocking him from backing up.
Yeah. My favorite one.
Come here, Jenner.
The slightly slow seal firing lower important minimum range.
Is he lagging?
He is lagging all over the place. I don't know how I killed him.
Worm thing.
Hacks.
Oh god, the worm summoner, but don't worry, he has two minions.
Torso twisting was good. New target
acquired. I mean, I can actually hear the theory in his head.
I have AMS on this mech.
And I'm rip him open. By the time they get close to me, my machine gun should be able to finish him off. Target acquired. And I can hear the thought process. Target if we get the bat sign or something, we can start to process and understand.
That shadow cat tanked really good.
Right in the face.
Yeah, that griffin jumped right in front of my shot.
Oh, that's what happened.
That Nova Disco?
Yep.
Yeah, Ziff stole it.
Okay, I'm back in the fight now.
What fight?
Don't worry, it's just in time to get one shot by your ship.
I knew I shouldn't have kept going that way.
Oh, he's alive.
You guys got out of the way.
I'm not gonna fire at anything.
Target acquired.
Apparently we should just stay here.
Target destroyed.
That was quick.
That's the thing,
Disco.
You can protect yourself pretty easily.
Yeah, these walls kind of help.
And
they're supposed to prevent this.
Yeah, they're here to help the drops. The guys with drums. That's really funny.
Target destroyed. That's ridiculous.
Look at this mech pile.
There's three guys. There are two guys still alive somewhere.
What's this shadow cat doing to this? Never mind.
That's what she said.
Oh.
No!
Drop him on my head! Left.
Target destroyed. And to get
my shot.
New challenge.
New challenge. Kill the mech without killing Wonka.
Oh, I was trying to kill Wonka.
That was purposeful, Ziff. I knew you were.
I shot over the fire starter last time, just barely.
Well, that's it. You want your legs gone, you sucker? I got nothing else to do.
I'm super cored. I can't take another hit from that dropship, though.
Me either. I was just thinking about killing.
25%.
Oh, the dropship should be coming up. Maybe we killed all of them.
Oh, here it is.
No,
it's here. He headshot me almost. Wait, I have this color. Right arm critical
challenge. No. I got three shots on that thing.
Got greedy. I wanted a shot before it died.
All right, that was the last of the disco.
Let's find those two guys.
Where are their drop zones?
There's one.
I mean, they've dropped.
Yes.
Reported.
I didn't even realize you were legged. For Tursa's honor.
Raven's still better than Jenner.
I think they're both up there.
Are they actually fighting?
Yeah.
They just let their team get farmed? Sit there?
Yep.
Like maybe they'll forget about us?
Sensors online. Weapons online.
They were calling for backup. All systems
nominal. But he's still got more mechs? Oh no, he doesn't.
It's an example of spending your mechs too slowly.
This last guy has two mechs.
You gotta figure out where his drop zone is.
I think it's over. It's either in D5 or.
I'm gambling next.
Hotel five. Something. Hotel 5, 4, and just a dropship.
Hotel what?
Hotel 4. Around
oops,
it.
Wrong button.
Gulf 4. Thought I saw a dropship.
Uh huh.
Still faster out. Than you.
You are. That's pretty funny. Matt's able to back up in a cicada faster than I'm going fast forward in my right Black here. Widow.
He's on the far side.
So that makes sense.
Call 4.
You have what?
Yeah, I think so.
90.3.
Hmm. I'm going 74.6. Oh, that's right. When you're backing up, it's what? What's the backup speed?
90. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, jeez. You're backing up.
My backup speed was 90.
What kind of mech force?
I just saw the dropship.
Isn't there a light mech that has a reverse speed quirk? It's like a commando or a locust.
Raven had one for a while. Or maybe that was reverse acceleration or whatever.
I like being able to run like 120 backwards.
Target
destroyed. I only wish the urban mech could do it. If you could just run a little bit faster.
Hey Bradley, look at this mech over here. This Battlemaster collapsed.
Where?
Like that's tied up into a tree.
Mm-hmm. They had this on. They had that on Bog. There's a couple mechs like that on Bog.
Yeah, and Atlas is
that
hung
could be like
in
a,
the vines.
That could be like a screenshot. Dropship casualty.
Should I drop my Arty Strike on all of you guys in there?
Do it.
I would totally do that if I were you. Is he gonna drop here? I just saw a dropship fly away. Is that ours?
Did he move himself?
That would be smart.
Oh, jeez, you did it.
Who?
You told him to.
Must have been somebody else, I don't know.
I thought he was talking about another group.
There's a cicada taking a rest by this wall, it's so sad.
Is there another drop point? There he is.
Target acquired.
He's got a there flamer. A single flamer. That is his loadout.
Flame me, bro.
Wow.
We gotta get a screenshot for two flames. Target destroyed.
One flame?
A single flamer.
Somebody forgot to put their muffins on.
Me and Grasshopper, you stole my kill by blocking my shot.
I got the kill.
I know.
Alright, I'm gonna shut this off.
Still.